WPIR 98.4 FM, the Godzilla Station. Anything else is just trash.
This is Billy Hoyle.
This your boy Day Lyric.
This is John O.
I'm Priest Forever.
This your boy T-Top.
This your boy Uncle Murder. And right now you tuned in to
98.4 FM.
Every time I come in, nigga, gotta set it, then I gotta go in, then I gotta get it, then I gotta blow it.
Let me show you how to keep the dice rolling when you're doing that thing over there, homie.
Ah, yeah. It's the Shizzle Show. With your boy D-Shizzle and my co-pilots, we stay rockin'. Yeah, yeah, yeah. And we taking off.
Oh, that's hard. It's the Shizzle Show. It's the Shizzle Show. It's the Shizzle Show. Shizzle Show. Shizzle Show. It's the Shizzle Show. It's the Shizzle Show. It's the Shizzle Show. The Shizzle Show. The Shizzle Show. Yeah, I came to bring the pain, all going to the brain, and then never after pain, find out the fifth place to the fifth. Yo, yo, yo. Hey, sir. For our last show of the year of 2020, know what I mean, that was extra hard. You know,
you sound, you know, homie. You sounded like the most. You sounded like,
how'd I sound, homie?
How you sounded like a deaf Moneybagg Yo.
Man, I was trying to sound. All right, damn,
a deaf Moneybagg.
Yeah, because you know they can't say their words correctly. You know what I'm saying?
I was just for the Wu-Tang fans though. They knew what I was saying.
Of course,
word. Got the homie DJ Slick in the building with me. You know what I mean? It's excellent to have him here for our last show of the year.
Oh,
you know
it is?
What I'm saying? Yeah, this is the last show of the year, bro. Yeah. And it's been a while since, you know, you've been here. But you know what? You started this with me. It was me and you that came up and met Surge, and that's how we got the whole thing popping.
Yes, sir.
You know, since we've been up here. It's been 2 years, bruh. It's been 2 years, Slick.
2 years.
2 years.
All right, now it's time to charge him.
2 years. Look at Surge. Surge done grown out Wolfman style. You say looking like Jesus.
He's Jesus over there.
You know what I'm saying? Jesus Sergioski.
They got to have a brand. You know what I'm saying?
Word. My man done grown out.
We got a lot of things coming in 2021.
Yeah, we got a lot of stuff off air. Yeah, we got a lot. We really do. Oh, yeah. Love. We haven't really talked about station-oriented things when we conversate, because me and Slick always have a good one on the way up. You know what I mean? Yeah, we got a lot of shit popping off, really. And it starts off in January, you know, and then leading into February.
Yep.
I think everything is a go. You saw Galen with his Brady jersey, and he was on the news up here. Galen was on the news. Shout out to Galen Graham. Congrats. He just had a new little one as well. He was on the main news channel up here talking about the, you know, the Buccaneers and Brady. And Brady, what did he do? Break the touchdown situation, something like that?
Yeah, he's got the most touchdowns in a season
for Buck history or something like that. So that's cool, you know. Yeah, yeah, we're keeping it moving and
grooving. And they still ain't make it to the Super Bowl. Trash.
I don't know how it's going. How is their record? I don't know.
They're in the playoffs.
I don't follow football at all. Keep it a hundo. I'm glad to see the NBA season is popping.
Playoffs.
Bird. My Brooklyn Nets are looking lovely. It's awesome to have Kyrie back healthy, as well as seeing KD back doing his thing. Word. But I love Bron, him and AD. I think Bron and AD, I think the Lakers are gonna
look
take
my fat
one.
Ass eating all that goddamn food. Look.
Yeah.
Look, and I look at myself.
Look, we delayed. Like, ah. And look how it looks like you cuffing it. Looks like you was like, hey, yeah. Hey, that's funny as hell.
Hey, that's studio snacks.
Word, it's got that delay. I missed, man, we had Miss Florida America. Hold on. What was it? Is it Florida America?
Florida America.
Yes, Miss Florida America 2020. We had her on, and Miss Vita and
It was a delay. So don't look at that. The whole reason why I'm saying is don't look at that because it's a mean delay. So she's talking and I'm thinking, just anyways, it's a delay. it'll throw you off, bro. It'll throw you off. Hold on, the homie Theodore.
Slide through, homie. I'll be live on air. Slide through. It's suite 115. If you're here.
Yeah, you can't call me while I'm on air. But you know, I shouldn't answer the phone. Yeah. You know, it's a cat sliding through.
Yeah, that's on us. Our religion.
What, answering the phone?
Yeah.
True. Doing the show. Alright. Yeah, Slick, you right. So what I was getting at, I pulled out my wallet. Cause I want to shout out to Rim. You know what I'm saying? Y'all know as White Chocolate here in the Bay Area. She's got Bay Life, ENT Magazine. That's my homie. You know what I mean? Rim used to be a co-pilot here with the Shizzle Show. She's been with me for years. It's my girl. Well, she does this blankets
at Reflex
for the Bay. What up? What's up, man?
That's how you know he fat, boy. That's how you know you're a fat man.
And fool crazy.
I almost dropped the cup, and he almost caught the cup.
Oh! Oh, that's Big Brother Instincts looking out for each other.
Big Brother all by me.
I like that. I like that. Big Brother Instincts. I like that. He's about to say that right because it ain't going nowhere. All right, so what I was just mentioning was, okay, before we jumped on the Shizzle Show today, we attended the Blankets for the Bay event. You know what I'm saying? My girl, Rem, she partners with, who I want to show much love to, Miss Beth Ross, who's the founder and director of the Blanket Tampa Bay organization, serving the homeless of Tampa Bay, and it's a lovely thing that she does for the area. She partners with Rim. I think this is like Rim's third or fourth annual one. Shout out to DTLR. They do it that over there. It's going on right now. We slid through. You know what I mean? And it's the Blanket of the Bay event to provide the people out here with some warmth. And that's what's really good. If you want to get in touch with the founder and director, Miss Beth Ross, her number is 813-300-9277. I'll say that one more time. It's 813-300-9277. Or you can reach her at beth@blankettampabay.org. They have a website as well, www.blankettampabay.org. And that's what's up, man. I always love to show love to charitable events. This is awesome right here for the for the people. The charitable event for the people. And shout out to Rem, you know what I mean, Miss White Chocolate, CEO of Bay Life ENT. And that's what's up. Just want to show a little love. Yeah, yeah. And so we have Miss Queen in the building. Miss Queen Dionne Neal, First Lady, with all that in there.
Girl, queen! All that.
You got the queen in here. Shout out to Dre B. You know what I'm saying? He's joined us as well with that double up shirt on. You know what I'm saying? That GOAT legend double up joint.
Queen!
Is that the MJ with the white and the red jersey?
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
2-3.
Alright, so we get it. We get back to it with the Queen. So Queen was supposed to join us last week on our virtual show, which we went all around the U.S. Now, that virtual show last week was all around. That's on some all around this you was talking about, brother. Queen was supposed to join us. Shout out to the homie Chris Jackson. It was one of his events that she was performing at. But the event was rained out and caused a lot of difficulty for the people. So she wasn't able to make it. But she's here today. So what's up, Queen? How you doing, sister? You slide that mic on up so you can say what's up. How you doing?
Good. Yes, unfortunately, I wasn't able to perform. Yes, we got rained out.
Some people can hear you.
Some people with Gina, though. Some people stood up under the, it rained and stuff, and they still stood under the tent. But when the lightning started striking for me, I got away from DJ booth. I wasn't finna stand there.
It was just
a lot going on. I was already wet, so.
No need to rock the event with lightning strikes.
Mm-mm.
You know what I mean?
Can you imagine me going live and then
you get zapped? Not a good look. So I understand why you wasn't able to attend the Shizzle Show last week, sister. It was a virtual show, so it's good to have you here in the physical, seeing how you're doing. You always come with lovely different dudes that I notice. You know what I'm saying? So you got the cool, I don't know what you got popping today. You look, you got that, I don't know, that cool. You look like that.
That Whitney.
Boy, I'm about to say that Whitney. Boy, that's the first thing that came to my mind was that Whitney. You got that Whitney popping today. Queen is slid through with that Whitney. What up, Sally? What up, everybody? You know what I mean? You chilling? What's up, cameraman? Cameraman, do you have the day? Showing love to knock the mic over. It's all right. Sally Sweets is in the building with the mobile music movement part 4 that they got involved with. You know what I'm saying? Today, they slid through. We was the last stop. This is the second time she's been through for this one. Yeah, you can let Sally go ahead and have a seat,
Sally,
Jay.
But Sally, you're welcome.
You're still
Sally.
Welcome to post up, brother. But you can just sit down for a sec. Say what's up. Dre, you can grab a chair right there. Just all right. You know what I mean? You still, you know, you're welcome to, you know. What's up, Sally?
What up?
Got Miss Sally Sweets in the building. She just slid doing? Through. It's all nice and warm and snuggly,
it
right?
So warm in
See, that's another thing. That's another thing big brothers do is they man, keep the seats the nice, warm, and snuggly. So when you go to sit down, word, you good. All right, so what up, Sally? Slid through.
What up, Shiz? How you doing?
Well, I'm all right. I'm here. We chilling. We good. We real good. So how has the mobile music movement been so far today?
We are just getting started. You're our first stop. We're headed.
Oh, we're the first. Okay.
Yep, we'll be out at the park out here in Tampa, and then we're going to be out in Palmetto a little bit in the street. So we got a couple more stops after this, actually.
Ah, see, I did it so, opposite.
Absolutely.
This time.
We were
last time,
this time,
I started in the 941.
I know, I heard you. I was going to slid like, up. I'll talk to you
So,
later.
Okay, so y'all doing your
You're
thing
our first
here
stop.
First,
yep.
And then sliding back to the 941.
Absolutely.
What up, Mark? The homie Mark Millions, what's up? The baby brother of hip hop.
If I gotta say it, I gotta spread. You already know the name and don't twist up the game. It's the baby brother of hip hop. I came to bless the mic like I did before and do it again, because if you didn't know, you gon' know. And if I got to say it, I got to pray it.
Word.
So if we gon' spread, let's go ahead and make it nice and get a good aroma to it. So you already know what it is. We out here with Sally Sweets. It's a beautiful day. It's a beautiful time to make some money. It's a beautiful time to be alive, man. I'm just happy to be in the area. You know what I'm saying? Everybody doing what they got to do, man. I had to show my face. You know, I had to show my face.
Always comes with some excellent gab. I love it.
Millions.
I love your gab game, homie.
Listen, for
it's
five,
always all the way up.
For $5.99, you could re-record what he just said.
Word, right? So it could be a ringtone. Hell yeah! That brother's got an awesome gab game, as always.
I was the only one who had coffee on the way.
Word, phones is buzzing. So yeah, we got y'all out there setting up, like you said.
Oh yeah.
So during halftime, usually we come with some awesome musicalness.
Absolutely.
But this time we have another treat for you. We are going to take the halftime cam out to the parking lot and join Sally Sweets and the team for the mobile music movement part 4. Yeah, let me get it right. There we go. I got you. And this is for the second time go round.
Oh, absolutely.
Because we had an awesome one last time you did it, and I believe, was that the first one that you did?
That was the first one. That was the first one.
Word. So we've joined you for the first one as well as the fourth.
Yeah, absolutely.
No doubt. That's what's up.
I appreciate you following us.
No doubt. Without a doubt. All right, so we got these other brothers in the back. How y'all doing,
whole
brothers?
Team with me.
My
so
man
I got
shooting
a,
footage. What's
absolutely.
Up, homie?
This is Sandcastle TV. We got
Oh, what's
Thomas
up, bro?
Behind the mic, Sandcastle TV. What up? Shout out. I got Mark Millions. I got LED. We got Sarasota Motors, 7th Gear Productions, Dennis DeBoney in the house. We got DJ AD. We got Turk T. And I got my husband, Matt.
Okay, so everybody else is
I
out
got
there.
My whole team. Yeah, they're all work, putting in some work. You know,
the homie Theodore. Word.
Sandcastle TV.
Word. Hey, peace, bro. Because, all right, so we got acquainted. Nah, but on the real, though.
I figure, you know.
Nah, because we did an interview on my man business platform.
Yes.
With the media joint. So that's how we met virtually, but we never physically met.
Oh, yeah.
But I want to show love to this brother, because this brother is always showing love to Shizzle Showness. You know what I'm saying? With the posts and all that other good stuff.
Oh, yeah.
And
yeah
word. So I appreciate the love. You know what I'm saying? Word.
I appreciate that.
Yeah,
Me
yeah,
and
yeah.
Big Biz, we got a lot in the works. So, you know, we got a lot going on right now.
Yeah, Biz will be here, too. Damn, I forgot to tell everybody who was coming on during the intro monologue. I didn't even tell everybody.
The people. Yeah.
Yeah, we doing our thing. You know what I'm saying? saying? This is our end of the year show, to be exact. Oh, you know what I'm saying? This is our last show for 2020.
I wore my ugly sweater just
so, you know what I mean? You all right? Cool. We've got the Grinch on there. What? So, y'all are out there preparing.
We are. We're setting up right now to put on a show for you.
But y'all can really hang out for a second.
We are. We're just setting up some chill.
We're going to chop it up with the queen real quick.
Yeah.
Word. And then we'll slide out there for that live performance. Yeah, then we can just save that. Because after the live performance, well, y'all got to go.
Yeah, we're going to be on the move. So we figured it'd be a good hype to start off here and then get going.
Yeah, so y'all got to go. So it's better for y'all to chop it up probably right now.
Well, yeah, whatever you want.
Yeah, it's cool.
Okay.
Let's hang out with the queen. What's going on? Get back to you, because we had started off talking, you know, because we were talking about you had that Whitney Houston do popping.
Look, see? I said,
that's
a compliment.
It is! That Whitney good, but you always show up with different flavors. Last time you was here with us, I think you had that blonde. You had that Mary J.
Yes,
you know what I'm saying?
I have different looks. I love it. I love change.
Word, being flavorful and switching it and flipping it up. You know what I mean?
Keep it on your toes. You don't know what you're going to get.
That's what you got to do, and that's what's up. So how you been doing?
I've been doing all right. I've been kind of in the background because I've been writing like scripts and stuff. I'm teaming up with a engineer at the beginning of the year. I don't want to say his name yet because I want to keep it as a surprise, but I'll be teaming up with an engineer to come out with an EP, as well as hopefully team up with Theodore to get these movie scripts out. Just basically working on a lot of background stuff. Nothing too front row mainstream at the moment, just background stuff. Tapping into the other talents.
Tapping in. Okay. So what you working on as of right now?
Just scripts.
So would you mind if I ask further information on the mean to take over your show.
Nah, you good, bro. I'm talking about musically though.
Because I get a little nosy at times.
In the beginning of the year, I'm going to drop an EP.
Go ahead, Mom.
Is there any more information you can give us on those scripts, my love?
I have three. I have two that's fully completed. I have one that's almost done. And I will be doing casting calls for them and again teaming up with Theodore.
Oh, you got to get my pretty face on that casting call now. Hey, I'll pay my tolls. I bring my ID, my birth certificate, my social security number.
He said it's all about the social. But yeah, I'm definitely gonna be tapping in. We could definitely link. Like I said, I'm gonna be doing it with him. So
okay.
If I ain't in your ear, I'm sure he'll be in your ear.
I definitely try to get in contact with y'all.
It's a coincidence. That's funny, but yeah.
All right, so tell us a little bit more about what this movie is about.
Which one? It's three of them.
So you're trying to do...
I have one.
What is the main one that would probably be out first?
My life story.
Your life story?
Yes.
Okay. So tell us a little bit about that one. Talking about the queen and her journey?
The building of the queen, yes. How I became to be the queen. The situations that led me to where I am right now. The drama, the stress, the happiness, you know, the pain, all that stuff wrapped up in one. Like, I just feel like if I bring it to the mainstream, it might help somebody else. It's kind of deep, but, you know, I don't really want to say it on air because, like I said, it's my life story, so it's, like, no fiction in it.
Mm-hmm.
So I'd rather you just wait on that.
All right, so is the queen playing the queen, or are you trying to get someone
playing,
to play?
I'm not playing, yes. I don't want to roll. I mean, I'm already living it. I don't need to play.
But you're going
to
be right there hands on to make sure she's
Yes,
you
definitely.
Right.
Definitely. I will be handpicking everybody. I'm going to be handpicking everybody. And so you got to know how to act. I don't want nobody talking about, I started acting yesterday. No, I want you to take it serious. I will be there every step of the way. It's going to be right. I need you to feel this.
All right, so that's the first one.
Yes.
All right, what about the second?
The second one is called Betrayal. It's kind of like a follow-up of that, but it might have some of the fiction tales in it because I'll be basing it off of other people's lives and situations. So, yeah, it's like a follow-up. And the third one, I'm not complete with it yet.
Okay. So we won't even talk about that then.
Yes.
We'll save that one. But the first two... Betrayal. Okay, so with betrayal, is that something that, like, that you went through?
And I see other people go through, yes.
True, true.
Like, okay, true. We're going to keep this 100. I did 10 years in prison. Like, when I was 16 years old, I caught a gun charge. And they made us the examples of the 10-20 life. So at 16 years old, I got 10 years. Within those 10 years, I came home. Like, my mama died 2 weeks before I came. However, I never knew my mom. So for her to, like, reach out to me 2 weeks before she died and me coming home 2 weeks, like, it kind of made an impact. And then when I came home, a lot of other stuff been unfolding. Like, I've been home 13 years now. So, like, a lot of stuff has unfolded, and it's, like, it's just been a real journey.
Damn, see, I didn't know that. See, we didn't talk about that when you first, you know, got a little deeper this
like
time.
A lot of people don't know that you have to, like, really pay attention or something, because it's not something that you just walk around with, you know, like a sign, oh, hey, I'm an ex-con.
True.
You know, because people automatically go to judging you. They don't realize that people do change. People do make mistakes, you know.
But you know what, Queen, me knowing you, and if you would have never have said anything, no one would have ever known that.
Yeah, I know.
But you said it was 13 years ago as well.
No, I got out 13 years ago.
Yeah, 13 years ago.
It happened in 1999.
So you spent from 16 to 26. Yep. And then it's been a 13-year span since then.
Yes.
Yeah.
Mr. Shizzle, I'm kind of upset because I have a show called I Gotta Story to Tell.
Hey, bro, they can't hear you. Hold on.
No.
Hey, Mark, can you sit there real quick? Hold on. Hold on. Excuse me, brother. Go ahead.
Blessings.
Turn that.
Yes, sir. Blessings. I'm Theodore Thomas of Sandcastle TV. I am very much upset, sir. I've been knowing this lady for how long?
Some years.
A very long time. And I have a show called I Got a Story to Tell that you can watch on Facebook Watch. That I've never gotten this story in the time that I know this young lady. And I am very, very upset. Continue.
Right? Get them exclusives right here in the Shizzle Show, bro. Go ahead.
I've been knowing her for a long time.
And I never
have I gotten that story. And I'm sad.
It gets so much deeper.
From the bottom of my heart.
Get that realness on the Shizzle Show, D.
But I'm glad to be here. You know what I'm saying? It took a minute, man. I don't want to take over the
Go ahead.
It's a blessing to be here. Y'all brothers been doing y'all thing. I've been watching y'all, supporting you guys.
Appreciate you.
It's awesome. I love everything in the Bay. Anything 813, I support. No hatred, jealousy. It's all love, media. So I'm always going to support you guys.
Appreciate you, bro.
I'm glad to be here.
Appreciate your support.
Blessings.
No doubt. Appreciate you, homie. Appreciate you. So, I appreciate you, you know what I'm saying, keeping it all the way 100,000 on the people and giving them something that they might not know about the queen, you know. But it's good to see that didn't hurt your life. It happened when it happened, but see, now, you know, you're doing your thing. So I'm not going to say it didn't hurt or affect your life, because I'm sure it did.
Motivation.
But you have prevailed, even though you went through that. So that's good to see that you're here going strong.
Yes.
Because like I said, nobody would have known that if you didn't say anything about it. Word.
Well, guess
I was trying to put that the best way I could. Word.
It's all good.
So where
you're keeping it moving and grooving.
Where are you actually dropping these movies at?
I'm hoping all platforms. I'm hoping to aim for all platforms. Like, I'm dedicating next year to all my projects.
And so you just doing the film?
As of now, yes. Oh, you have some other ideas?
Yeah, a book.
Well, yeah.
And then those comedians are kind of dead,
music,
man.
You know what I mean? You could always put together a soundtrack for it as well.
But what's kind of dead?
I think books. Yeah, man.
Nah.
Unless you're going to be in the house, you know what I'm saying, in the tub, chilling with your wife. Nah. With
in the tub.
Hey, but you know what?
Books.
Wait a
books.
Minute. Books will never be there because you're going to always have somebody
but you know what? Hold up, though.
Exactly.
Let me add on to
where's
what you're saying.
Where's the time you reading the book?
But hold
in
up.
Jail.
No.
In jail. In jail.
True. But let me add on.
I ain't all locked up. I don't know about everybody else. But, y'all, in the time you reading the book, you're home after 8 on a Saturday with nothing else to watch.
It's COVID.
You get you some,
it's supposed
you get
to be watching, reading books.
Well, you know what I mean? Hopefully during COVID, you ain't sleeping on your paper and you out here getting this money. You know what I'm saying? It's just not just chilling on your mind. But, like, the relaxed time for reading a book is when you're alone and you got some downtime. You know, the mediums that are real popping right now is like this. You know what I'm saying? Television, Netflix.
That's what you're sleeping on.
You know what I'm saying? Nah, I ain't sleeping on
you. You sleeping?
No mediums. You know what I'm saying?
You sleeping?
All platforms. I just
books is where it's at. You sleep.
I just think, yeah, you know what I mean. I'm gonna be sleeping with my book. You know what I'm saying? That's what I'm gonna be reading. You know what I'm saying? Why I'm trying to relax.
All right, cool. I was patient. All right, so I'm done. I need to say something now.
Yes, sir.
An audio book. Yeah. Audiobooks are lovely, bro.
That'll work too.
Audiobooks are.
I mean,
awesome.
It's a platform. If she wants her movie to succeed, she got to hit all platforms with it. When she said all platforms, that's all platforms.
Talking about books and shit. Talking about audiobooks. Because my man said books suck. You said books are good.
Who's the mayor audiobooks. Right now? What's the mayor name? What's the mayor name right now? What's the mayor of Tampa right now? If she's not narrating that audiobook, I don't really want to hear it. You know what I'm saying? Because it's going to have to be somebody dope narrating, you know what I'm saying, reading it.
Oh,
B.I.G.
Yes, sir.
I'm going to move over.
Yeah, let that brother sit right there, bro. Go ahead, bro.
Y'all had to get all library quiet on me.
Nah, you cool. We just sitting there talking about things. What up, bitch?
Oh, no, that's the sky.
Oh.
That's the disguise.
My brother. Big Biz.
We on live, y'all.
But yeah, that
man, we live, yeah, make, on phone, brother.
Make sure you do
we,
all
we,
platforms.
We in
like
show.
You said.
Y'all just got all quiet. That's what I was talking about. Like,
nah, we just talking. I even forgot what we was talking about. Actually. Yeah, we Sally in here shooting selfies. With the queen.
The selfies.
Really,
I
we showing the queen love.
We are
showing
the queen.
Gotcha.
Yeah.
This is my girl.
Yeah, Sally cool. I rock with Sally. Got the homie Dennis in there with the cool Wu-Tang shirt on. Shout out to Dennis, man. Dennis takes good pictures. He's a photographer, a professional photographer, doing his thing out here. And that's what's up, man. Appreciate having you here on the show as well, Dennis.
No problem.
We was talking about books. The homie Theodore said that books are lame. And then my man DJ Slick said you need to read books. So I was like, yo, an audio book.
I was about to say, bro, this Audible thing, man. I go to sleep sometimes and I literally just put on YouTube. And Nipsey talked about that a lot of the time. You lay down and you just basically try to absorb the information that's being spoken. And when you...
Man, you look like Phantom of the Big. Like, you know what I'm saying? It's crazy talking to you right now. Yeah. I'm like, damn, where's my phone? You're like some kind of...
We good. I'm just going up
damn,
right now, but...
Avenger or something.
Yeah.
All right, go ahead. Go ahead. I'm just clowning.
Yeah,
go ahead.
I know it, but... when we close our eyes, we're able to enhance whatever of the five senses that we're focusing on. So it's like... When you're not focused on what you're touching, if you're not focused on what you know you're looking at, all that energy can go into what you're listening to. So if you sitting back and you just you can hear the ocean right now if you just close your eyes and you just take your mind to when you were last at the ocean, and it brings you a certain sense of peace or the sense of smell. You can smell something and you're literally transported to when you were at your mom's house and she was cooking breakfast or something like that. Some people, mama, still might not be here, but if they thought about it and closed their eyes, they could still smell that breakfast, even though it could have been, 15, 20 years ago.
Yep.
So we have to be very intentional about what we're focused on, because what you focus on grows. So I do that sometimes. I really do, just be like doing nothing in some people's minds it's just focusing on what you want to be focused on. It's like, man, I'm just chilling. I'm not doing nothing. And it's like, no, you really are doing something. You're clearing your plate. You know what I'm saying? It's, we got to clear our plate and reprioritize in 2021 for real.
True that. Oh, we're trying to stop. That's us live. That's us. We on there having a good one.
Anybody want to sip a little something?
Yeah, let me sip, brother. Let me sip. Let me toast you, with you. Let me toast with you with our last show.
Okay.
Let me get one of them joints.
Hey, wait, you know I got cups. Let me get one of them
joints. It's our last show for the 2020.
Little tiny red cups.
It's been crazy.
Yeah, right. Let's do one more for the year.
Word, it's been
shot.
Bananas out here.
Yeah, everybody want a shot in 2021, right?
For real.
Some of our shots were postponed.
That's
yeah.
The thing. I don't
use.
But you
know,
something.
Hey, y'all know we on live right on the Facebook. I need to share y'all.
Come I'll on. Take one.
If I'm not taking one, you got to take one. I don't even drink.
Got you.
No,
I don't drive.
Oh, you driving.
Most certainly take one. Thank you.
This ends on okay. This
well, I'm going to do it for the last hey. Show of the year.
It's all good.
Wait.
So who's doing the toast?
You
said
you're doing.
You gotta
be
toasting
something. All right. Toast to everybody in the building, keeping it moving. Prosperity, good Rick health.
It's probably hard.
Get money to all y'all. Everybody, just love, man.
Salute. Last show.
Appreciate everybody being here. Oh yes, yeah, the last show, the Shizzle show for the year, and that's what's up.
If I may, I would like to do a plug for New Drop City, the movie I'll be directing, and a couple of these. I got two of the stars in the building, Miss Sally Sweets and Mr. Big Business. I appreciate these guys, man, because I kind of sculpted this movie around these two characters, and they're going to be dope. Everybody, there's a lot of people going to be in it. Queen, she's offered to be in it. A lot of people from Jay Smooth,
That's my homie right there.
Yeah, man, Smooth. Most definitely.
Blaze, I rock with Blaze.
Yeah, man, B Blaze, you know what I'm saying? My man, William Ham, my two stars, Little T, Timothy Dixon Jr., Miss Quilla Roden. I hope I'm saying her name right. She's one of the stars. I got a lot of people, man. My man Carl George, he's in it. So it's going to be real dope, man. My favorite MC right now, Mailbox Odie, he's in it, Terrell Crawford. So it's going to be a real dope movie. December, I'm pushing the 25th, you know what I'm saying, depending on how I edit and get everything out in a timely fashion. December 25th, you can see that movie. But thank you.
Got a doubt.
Give the brother a little latitude with that date. Give him a little latitude with that date. You know, sometimes art. Art sometimes.
That's
when it's coming out. You're going to double down on it.
I was pushing December. I didn't have a particular date, you know what I'm saying? Once all the paperwork cleared and I got the production shared, I was like,
they can't hear nothing, brother.
I'm sorry. You know what I mean? Long as everything cleared, you know what I'm saying? I was really ecstatic about. I didn't really post a name because I didn't want nobody to take it. So once everything cleared, the production insurance came back, I was excited just to push it out in that timely fashion. The people I got helping me, videography, Splack TV, Vent, for Vent Music Group. They're helping me put it together, so it's gonna be real dope, man. I got some of the best videographers in the city. It's not just me putting it together. I got these guys that's gonna help me like sculpt this idea that's been in my head for a long time. So it's gonna be real dope, man. Everything cleared, so I'm good to go. You know what I'm saying? And so I'm comfortable saying with December 25th. You know what I'm saying? I'm shooting everything separate, so it's not going to be like, oh, this is a day thing. A lot of these things are going to be separate in separate days, so I can put it together the right way.
That's what's up.
Go.
Go ahead, Ben.
So, January 8th. Let me get my narration voice on. January at Crowbar. It's going down. 2021, great things to come. So the tickets are available on Eventbrite, and we're going to do something that I'm excited about. We're going to have comedians, start the show off, and we're going to have musicians follow them up. So was able to negotiate this with Tom. Shout out to Tom, owner at Pro Bar. You know, one of the things that I've been kind of playing with and kind of just trying to provide, to be very honest, is opportunity for people. And that's important, because what we're finding out is talent needs a vehicle. Talent needs a vehicle. You know, if you were an artist, I was more focused on artistry, my own self focused, maybe 5-6 years ago. And the things that move the furthest are the things that have a vehicle to travel in. When people were growing up, you know, it was the soundtracks, it was the movies, it was the vehicle that they provided for people to see you in different ways. Yeah, you're in the movie, but you also got a song on the soundtrack. So it gives you an opportunity to travel in different lanes and basically cross train and make multiple opportunities for different people. So we started that with 2020 Vision. This particular year, the documentary is out. The second movie that kind of just picks up where that left off. A lot of people working. I can't even say all their names. I'm not even going to try to. But, you know, a vessel that can carry people to a higher level allows people to work together, raise themselves, and trade work. That's what we have to do. We just have to create opportunities for each other and trade work. Because if everybody's coming up, less hate is involved. You know what I mean? If I can call Shizzle and be like, because he was as a part of 2020 Vision. I call him up, hey, I'm doing this. He's like, brother, I'm there. Oh, yep, got the radio show. So come on in. These types of things, you know, if you want to build a house, you got to know a plumber. You got to know an electrician. You got to know a mason. You got to know all of these different people to be able to build a solid house. But if you're over here contacting somebody you don't have a relationship with and hoping that they're going to do a good job by you, you know what kind of house you're going to have. It's going to have a faulty foundation. So Tampa artists, Tampa everybody, we got to work together to make things happen and to take it to a higher level. You don't necessarily need to go to Miami all the time. You don't necessarily need to go to Atlanta all the time, because they've already built a foundation for themselves. You're trying to mix yourself in with their brick and mortar situation, and guess what? You may not get what you came out there for. So don't give up on Tampa. Don't give up on Central Florida at all. There's a lot of people doing great things, like Shizzle, like Theodore, like Sergio with the radio station. So it's here. You just got to reach out to these people. Just don't sit back and wait for them to come to you, because they're busy.
No doubt. Appreciate all that right there. Dropped a little jewel on them. Some of that big business on them. What up, Dre?
Hey,
and shout out to the homie Dre D.
And I'm gonna talk
cooling in the back. Dre, come in here, man. Sit on the couch.
I'm gonna elaborate on that for a little bit.
They can't hear you in there in the guest room.
And see, this is the problem, because sometimes people don't know how to take what you're saying. I'm gonna give it a preface. This comes from a place of authenticity. I try to be genuine with what I say. Life is full of unintended consequences. And this is, and I'm still growing in this type of situation. You can only do so much in that 24. People want access and opportunity to what you're doing. And when they don't get it, sometimes they feel some kind of way. And it's like, okay, so let me get this straight. You want me to move based upon your wants when I'm out here trying to fill my needs. Does that even sound like it makes sense? Like, it doesn't even sound like it makes sense. I can't feel your wants based upon me trying to fulfill my needs. And for people who are in this room, most of these people, they do this because that's what they need to breathe. It's not based upon, oh, I'm going to do this and see what happens. No, they making it happen. And when they're not in that state of, you know, full self-actualization, it keeps them up at night. So to stop that train, to make a pit stop to hear what someone else's wants are, you better figure out a way to just send the information quick, fast, and get to the point. Because if it's some type of emotional situation where somebody has to figure out how you feel about something, people don't have time for that. Like, if you say, look, I'm trying to get down, I see what you're doing, I see you making moves, is there a way I can get down this kind of way? That's fast traveling information, but people don't have time to try to figure out why I saw you and you don't like my post and all that garbage. Like, that's trash. Like, that's not even the real world. People who I really fool with, I very rarely like a lot of their stuff and heart a lot of their stuff and comment a lot of their stuff, because people troll these pages. They look at who you like, who's in your friendship circle, and then they go recruit them. So, yeah, I'm not finna just give you my circle like that, who I've been rocking with. No, I'm not finna be commenting on their posts so you can say, oh, yeah, he got a relationship with him. Oh, I'm gonna pull up because I know they're going so. No, we're not giving you the recipe. I'm not doing it. We're not doing it.
I just want to chime in on that, because there's a lot of people mad at me now or later, whatever. We have goals, too. And we have schedules to meet. We have people to schedule. We have other stars, too. So the way you feel about me on that day may not be the way you feel about me on the next day, because I may be real busy or hyped about something. Like me and Sergio, we talk every time. He's hyped. And I lose sleep over my goals or what characters I want to bring, you know, to full par. Or if I'm listening to somebody that have a script, how can I fit in? See, that's what we need to do. How can I fit in your schedule? Because we're busy. That's all.
That's what I call that essentially being the star in your own movie, but being the best supporting actor in everybody else's.
Exactly.
You know what I mean?
That's a good way to look at it. That's a good way to look at it. And people don't do that stuff out of malice. But man, when I tell you, prioritization. Everybody's been forced to reprioritize what's important, you know. And for me, and I'm just gonna say it, because I'm built like that. Like, if I have something to offer, what good is it to hold on to it and not give it at some point, unless it's like a, you know, you're waiting and holding it to present it on a larger forum, you know. From this point on, it's got to be health, wealth, and everything else. I wake up focused on, okay, man, is my body straight? Do I need to go to the gym? Like, I done gone to the gym 3 days this week, and it's Thursday. But what I realized for myself was, I'm working myself to death. And then you say, well, what's the why? Once you understand your why, that's going to push the how. If you figure out what's the real why, is the why strong enough to make the how? So we get in these methods of just waking up, stopping the clock, and going to work. And you've done absolutely nothing for your own self. You've done nothing for yourself in terms of meditation, going to the gym. You waking up and you thinking about a job that's not going to keep you alive. It's just going to keep you with money to pay the rent. And that's not alive to me. That's just not alive. That's, you're functioning, but you ain't alive. You're functioning. Just think and function, but not be truly alive in the state that you want to wake up the next day, every day.
No doubt.
Word,
bro. It got serious. I checked my phone and came back. Big Biz and hit him with some jewels and kept it going. But this is a good way to end off with 2020, man.
Yeah, yeah.
You know what I mean? Hitting them with that realness of what's coming up and what's what they need to hear. Word.
I mean, the media.
Go ahead, Queen.
The media do it. You might as well do it, too.
Oh, the media and their false narratives.
Exactly. So coming from us, at least they know it's real.
Oh, word. Yeah, you're getting that authentic realness here.
Gotta be that. I see you wearing the last name Jones. Pull over. Shout out to Last Man Jones.
Go ahead with your observation.
Oh, yeah.
Game. Yeah, you know? Shout out to the homie LNJ, Last Name Jones. Actually, my brother gave this to me for my birthday in October. But, you know, it's usually a little warm. You don't get a chance to wear hoodies.
Right.
Lately, it's been chilly. Get a chance to throw my man hoodie on. So shout out to the homie Last Name Jones.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
It's been cold. Not chilly.
This is one of his.
He's actually going to be on Transition Talks this upcoming week. I'm going to drop the flyer soon.
What?
Yeah, he's going to be on there.
Shout out to my homie.
Yep, him and Mike Deluxe.
Told you I'm going to throw it on.
That's my man's in there.
Yeah, both of them are going to be on the show this upcoming week. So I'm excited to have them on.
What size hoodie are you wearing?
3XLT.
3X?
Yeah.
Yo, L, my man need one of them 3X joints, B.
I'm going to show take it right now, because
word,
I do like it.
This for my birthday in October. I haven't even wore it yet. First time.
Where did Sally Sweets go? She done hid somewhere she went?
We're going to slide out there.
They're getting ready to go.
Oh, they're preparing for the mobile music movement right now.
Okay.
So what we're going to do, our halftime cam, we got halftime cam.
We're going to take it out there and check out their, you know, their live performance instead of doing our mix. Shout out to the homie DJ Fly Rido, because Rye comes with the master mixes. You know what I mean? What are they? What are they called? The Gator Ride? What are they?
Throwback.
The official throwback.
Throwback fanatics.
Throwback fanatics mixes. He's been hitting us. He always hits us with them. We play a lot of. Shout out to that brother, man. And yeah, but we got a little live performance for our halftime show.
Oh, nice.
Also, shout out to the homie DJ Slick. He could have came in and got a spin on. My brother just wanted to come in, and he said, "I just want to co-pilot today's shiz."
Okay, okay. But,
you know,
I might have to ask him some questions, because
that's an awesome DJ for the 941, man. That's DJ Slick over there chilling.
Yeah,
you know what I'm saying, facts. My man look like he cooling right now. To look at him, just look at him.
I'm just
right
for
now.
To say he
everybody
chill
on mode. Camera too. Look at Slick right now, buddy. Brother's in full cool out. My brother's in cool out.
I'm on those studio munchies.
Yeah, my man was on cool out. My man was on cool out. Hey, you know what? As a matter of fact, are they ready out there? Dre, do you know if Sally and them are ready?
I know they were setting up when I pulled up. I wasn't sure they were finished though.
I don't know if they're ready. Do you mind, brother? I see, you know what I'm saying? That's another big brother move. Takes a minute to get up off the couch. Hold up, though. I saw a spunky-ass big brother the other day do some acrobatics, though. My man went, did his tumble on, like some gymnastics, and did like a backflip, like...
Oh, wow.
Backflipped with it. It was hard, and it was a big brother, like a hefty brother. I'm like, that's go ahead, up. Big bro. Big brother's agile and mobile out here. You know what I mean? I can dig it. Yeah, man. Anything y'all want to say, talk about? Real quick before we go on to the halftime.
I'm looking forward to see what they got to offer out there. That's why I mentioned it.
Oh, yeah. We'll see what they got popping.
Yeah.
We're about to go on to our live performance. Surge has got halftime cam. So, everybody, just stay tuned. We're going to slide outside. But y'all going to be able to see it visually. So, just rock with us. Word. It's the Mobile Music Movement Part 4. See what's going on. A little live performance. Yeah. On our last Shizzle show for 2020. Can I get another shot, Homestead?
I want to...
What up, Theodore?
I gotta
hey, is that what the cats call you, bro? Theodore? I'm going to call you Theo.
Listen, man.
That's cool. I don't know.
I never really thought about it like that, man. I go by Theodore 3T, you know what I'm saying, when I introduce myself on shows.
All right.
But it doesn't matter, you know what I mean? Sandcastle, Theodore, it doesn't matter. All
right.
I just got to show my love to you guys, man. Like, real talk.
Thank you, brother.
The consistency of the way you're putting out these shows are immaculate.
Thank you, brother. Appreciate you.
I never knew where you guys were at. You know what I'm saying? And that was the whole motif that I loved about you guys. You know what I'm saying? It made me want to watch and see what you guys are going to do next. There's a lot of other dope cats out there. I like the Freshen Up guys. I wish they would put out more content. You know what I'm saying? But I just want to show love to you guys, man. Y'all, like, consistently put out dope shows and dope content. And you know what I'm saying? And the charisma from you guys is real dope. So I just want to show my love, man, and appreciation of you guys.
Thank you, brother.
Blessings.
I greatly appreciate that. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, man. I greatly appreciate the love. I always appreciate the love. You know what I'm saying? And that what you recognize is part of the formula, quality with consistency.
So, he always says that.
You know what I'm saying?
That's his motto right there, boy.
That's
lives by that. That's
Shizzle
it. Dizzle. She said 617, which is in 10 minutes.
617?
Yes, sir. So we got to talk about current topics until 617?
That's fine.
Okay. So I'm going to put something out there. I'm not sure if it's been discussed yet. Have y'all discussed, you know, the coming inauguration, and if you think that's really going to start to change things for the better? Have y'all discussed that yet? Or?
I think it's open for topic of discussion right now.
That's deep, you know, because where you start and where you want to end up is kind of like putting an arrow to where you want to be. You know what I mean? Like, I look at the foundation of relationships, and sometimes people they're not intentional, but if somebody, how they meet you has a lot to do with how far they will go with you. And I'll say the correlation is, if, so for example, if you meet somebody and it wasn't your intention on meeting them, right? And you just run up on them somewhere. That was an unintended interaction. So the value of an unintended interaction may be different than somebody who hits you up, you know, Facebook or the gram. There's a different respect level. I really like how Theodore 3T just was. You know, he's showing you props from Jump Street. So he's watching what you're doing. He said, this is somebody I can respect. I see what he's doing. I see what I'm doing. It's just a different level from the start. Sometimes we want things to start differently than they actually start. And that's something that where people honestly, they waste a certain amount of time. So how are we going to start out in 2020? Are we going to start out expecting it to be a continuation of 2020? Or are we going to start out expecting for great things to happen? Because that's really going to determine how it ends up.
Both.
Yeah.
Some people might be titter-totter with it, mm-hmm. like you said. So you never know.
Yeah.
I mean, I could have a more a positive vibe going into it, but that don't mean the positive vibe is going to be my year-out situation.
Sure.
You know what I'm saying? So.
Yeah.
It's a titty-totter effect. Just choices. That's what it mainly is.
You're right on the choices. You're right on those choices. And I think what our challenge is to choose to try to be great on a consistent basis. I think that's the biggest thing that really leads to success, is to try to choose to be great on a regular basis. Sometimes that's not on our minds when we wake up in the morning. You know, sometimes something happens. You know, I'm not going to act like it. Like, for example, this morning, there are certain things I wanted to get accomplished earlier than I got them accomplished. So I rolled up a little bit late. But I said, OK, well, look, I know I need to hit this gym. I got to start out right. I got to hit this gym. So I hit the gym, you know, came back, got something to eat. I said, let me get some work in, promo tip. Let me do some of that. And then let me just think about how I visualize what I want out of the rest of the day. Let me just visualize how that thing is, you know. And visualization is something that we do as kids all the time. We have to start visualizing what we want for ourselves, because when you visualize it and you start setting goals based upon the vision, now all of a sudden it's easier to give energy to what you visualize. It's hard for me to give energy to something that I didn't visualize first. You know, you're going to be a little hesitant. I don't really know. I'm not sure. This, that, the other. But if you visualize that stuff, man, I'm visualizing a much better outcome. There were a lot of things that happened in 2020 that were clarifying. But like in terms of the election, I think that it should have made people, you know how they say woke. It should have made people who are not paying attention to certain things very aware of where they fall and how they should fare based upon depending on someone else for everything that you want, in terms of jobs, in terms of stimulus checks, in terms of, if you depending on that.
Food stamps, welfare, all that good stuff.
You depending on that. I feel sorry for you being the head of household. You got to diversify at this point. You can't just be dependent on the government. You can't just be dependent on.
Say can't depend on stimulus checks.
Can't depend on stimulus checks. You know.
I don't see how they do.
Hey, hold up, bro. So we live on speaker. We back to live. Ooh, during live.
Yep. So that means they can actually hear the music now.
So we back.
Yup. Mm.
Awesome.
Yeah. You got to awesome. Depend on yourself this year. Got to depend on yourself and strengthen your circle.
No doubt. Strengthen your circle. Or get rid of them mofos.
That part.
Especially the ones that ain't compatible with your vibe.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. All right, so let's go out, y'all. All right. Let's go out. All right, so we're about to slide on Halftime Cam. That's what's up. Y'all tune in. We're going to check out the Mobile Music Movement Part 4. Yeah, it's going down. The Shizzle Show. The Shizzle, my music.
This is Billy Hoyle.
This your boy Day Lyric.
This is John O.
I'm Priest Forever.
This your boy T-Top.
This your boy Uncle Murder. And right now you tuned in to
98.4 FM.
Every time I come in, nigga, gotta set it, then I gotta go in, then I gotta get it, then I gotta blow it.
Let me show you how to keep the dice rolling when you're doing that thing over there, homie.
WPIR 98.4 FM, the Godzilla Station. Anything else is just trash.
Throwback fanatic.
Drop a bomb on the gator.
You gon' love this.
I'm the one man army ace on. I never been tooken out. I keep MCs looking out. I drop signs like Crosby dropping babies. Enough to make a girl go crazy. Energy building, taking all types of medicines. Cause you thought you were better than a sun. I keep planets in orbit while I be coming with deeper and more sh- enough to make you break and shake you. Rhyme good as the tasty cake makes. This style I'm mastered in. You're catching headaches, what? You need aspirin? This type of pain you couldn't even kill with Midor. What? Round gets sprayed with Lysol in your face like the can of mace, baby. Is it burning? Well, see now, you're learning how. I don't even like your profile. It's like, wow. Mad styles I seen and heard. No one knows. You forget. Be quiet as cat. Now you know nothing. Before you know a whole blood clotting lot, you don't wanna get shot. A lot of MCs came to my showdown. They watched me put the load down. As you can go below zero, without a doubt, I never been taken out by a nuh. Who couldn't figure? Yo, by a nuh. Who couldn't figure? Yo, by a nuh. Who couldn't figure how to pull a gun trigger? Get out of here! When they get too close to the utmost, but I got stacks that'll attack any whack host. Introducing your name. My hip hop drops on your head like rain. And when it rain, it pours. Cause my rhymes hardcore. That's why I give you more of the roar. Telling that I got what rolls out the spot. MCs, I'll be burning, burning hot. Whoa, ho, ho. Let me like slow up with the flow. If I move too quick, oh, you just won't know. I'm homicidal when you enter the target. Get up, act like a pig, try to halt. Shh. Swatik, stop quick, the mic's I'm had in my. You can suck my. If you wanna step to my mother rep. Blow, 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 blown to death. You got shot, cause you knock, knock, knock. Who's there? Another motherfucking hard rock. Slacking on your back, and cause raw's what you lack. You wanna react? Bring it on back. Yeah, same with you when you stepped up to the old dirty bastard, Brooklyn. So, shame on you when you stepped up to the old dirty bastard, Brooklyn. So, Brooklyn. So, shame on you when you stepped up to the old dirty bastard, Brooklyn. So, shame on you when you stepped up to the old dirty bastard.
Her name was Katama. The whip was frontin' like she was Bahama. Right, gave a little of the marijuana. Run up in the sauna. She was a weird girl, but she needed a fix. I hit it Wu-Tang style, caught up in the mix. Besides, I need to exercise. Black Street need a fix, going nationwide. In your neighborhood, in your valley, in your town.
I wanna be your candy man, yeah.
If you need a fix,
baby, you know I'll give you.
Trapped off the Pericene, a Penelope pit stop. You can't duplicate the picture or record this hip hop. My eyes are crushed up in Ziploc. Nine pieces in high heels and flip flops. Real players with the 10T's wristwatch. Outside the club, it's backed up in gridlock. Big bouncers, the size of Sasquatch. Plus whips that will make your eyes pop. Hot birds that run faster than matchsticks. Though it's only out to catch fix. B-boys on the back on some rap shit.
shimmy y'all, shimmy yam, shimmy yeah. Give me the mic so I can take it away. Off on the natural charge, bomb for yard. Yeah, from the home of the Dodgers, Brooklyn squad. Wu-Tang killer, bees on the swarm. Rain on your college disco dorm. For you to even touch my skill, you gotta go to one killer bee, and he ain't for the kill now. Chop that down, pass it all around. Lyrics get hard, quick cement to the ground. For an EMC and any 52 states, I get psycho killer, Norman Bate. My producer slam, my flow is like bam. Jump on stage, I think I did that. Ooh, baby, I like it, bro. Yeah, baby, I like it, bro. Ooh, baby, I like it, bro. Yeah, baby, I like it, bro. Ooh, baby, I like it, bro. Yeah, baby, I like it, bro. Ooh, baby, I like it, bro. Yeah, baby, I like it, bro.
Shimmy, shimmy, y'all, shimmy, yam, shimmy, yeah. Give me the mic so I can take it away. Off on the natural charge, bon voyage. Yeah, from the home of the Dodgers, Brooklyn squad. Wu-Tang killer, bees on the swarm. Rain on your college disco dorm. For you to even touch my skill, you gotta go to one killer bee, and he ain't for the kill now. Chop that down, pass it all around. Lyrics get hard, quick cement to the ground. For an EMC in any 52 states, I get psycho killer, Norman Bain. My producer slam, my flow is like bam. Jump on stage, I think I did that. With the trigger, shame on the dude who tried to run game on the dude. I'm sick, get him shut. Yo, I come with that old loco style from my vocal. Couldn't be the way to pay up my vocals. I'm no joker, play me as a joker. Be on it like a house on fire, smoke ya. Dudes be acting like the gangs anyway. Be like warriors, come out and play. I get into what? I let it like diarrhea. Got burnt once when I was only gonorrhea. Dirty, I keep enough stains in my drawers so I can get fists and funk it for you. Murder, taste the flame of the Wu-Tang. Rah, here comes the tiger brush grain. Ow, be like wow with my style. Punk, you play me chump, you get jump. Woo, it's coming through at a theater near you. And get funk like it's true. What?
Check your neck.
First things first, man. You f with the worst. I'll be sticking pins in your head like a f nurse. I'll attack any n who's slacking his mat. Come fully packed with the fat burger stack. Shame on you when you step through. Two, the old dirty bastard straight from the Brooklyn Zoo. And I'll be damned if I let any man come to my center. You enter the winter straight up and down. That shit at cam. You can't slam. Don't let me get fool on the man. The old dirty bastard is dirty and stinking. Ace on unique rolling with the knife of the creeps. We rolling with a stash. Ain't saying gas. Bite my style. I bite your motherfucker.
Crying out loud. My style is wild. So book me. Not long is how long that this rhyme took me. Ejecting styles from my lethal weapon. My pen that rocks from here to Oregon. Here's more again. Catch it like a psycho flashback. I love gats. Rap was a gun. You wouldn't bust back. I come with all types of shapes and sounds. And wherever I lounge is my stomping grounds. I give an order to my peeps across the water to go and snatch up props all around the border. And get far like a shooting star. Pursue our all is living the life of Pablo Escobar. Point blank as I kick the square biz. There it is, your fucking pros and it goes.
Yo, chill with the feedback block. We don't need that. It's 10 o'clock, ho. Where the f*** to see that? Feeling mad hostile. Ran out apostle. Throwing like Christ when I speaks the gospel. Stole with the holy robe. Then attack the globe with the buckets. Style the ruckus. 10 times 10 men committing mad sin. Turn the other cheek and I'll break your f***ing chin. Slaying boom bangs like African drums.
LB.
Coming around a mountain when I come. Crazy flamboyant for the rap enjoyment. My clan increased like black unemployment. Yeah, another one there. Took a genius. Take us the f*** out of here.
The Wu is too slamming for these coke killer labels. So ain't had hits since I seen Aunt Mabel. Be doing all the sin like Kane did Abel. Now they money's getting stuck to the gum under the table.
That's what you get when you misuse what I invent. Your empire falls and you lose every cent for trying to blow up a scrub. Now that thought is just as bright as a 20-watt light bulb. Should've pumped it when I rocked it. So stingy, they got short arms and deep pockets. This goes on in some companies with majors that scared to death to pump these. First of all, who's your A&R? A mountain climber who plays an electric guitar. But he don't know the meaning of dope when he's looking for a suit and tie wrap that's cleaner than a bar soap. And I'm the dirtiest thing in sight. Matter of fact, bring out the girls and let's have a mud fight.
You must think first, right? Before you move. Do you think your Wu-Tang sword can defeat me?
You're in the house. Me and Mariah.
Don't stop.
It's Brooklyn in the house.
That's right.
Me and Mariah,
don't stop.
Uptown in the house.
Let's go.
Me and Mariah,
don't stop.
Shallon, are you in the house?
Don't stop.
Boogie Down, are you in the house?
Yeah.
Sacramento in the house.
Like
Atlanta,
that.
Georgia, are you in the house? West Coast, are you in the house? Japan, are you in the house? Everybody, are you in the house? Baby, baby, come on. Baby, come on. Baby, come on.
When you walk.
Demonstrate the skill of
Shaolin.
Here I go, deep tight flow. Jack, you stole, can never get this low. I'm Terry Bomb and shit. Boom, that's warming up a little bit. Rapping in is what's happening. Keep the pockets stacking in, hands clapping in. At the party when I move my body, gotta get up and be somebody. Grab the microphone, put strength to the bone. Dang, 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 into the Wu-Tang zone. Sure enough, when I rock that stuff, huff, huff, I'm gonna catch up, rough, tough, rough. Kicking rhymes like Jim Kelly or Alex Kelly. I'm a beat a belly rhyme, coming raw style, hardcore. Me coming to the hip-hop store, coming to buy grocery from me. Turn out to be a hip-hop MC. The law, in order to enter the Wu-Tang, you must bring the old dirty bastard type slang. Represent the Shizzle, Abbott, Rooza, Shaquan, inspect the deck. Dirty hole getting low with his flow. Introduced in the ghost face killer.
My peoples, are you with me where you at? In the front, in the back, killer bees on attack. My peoples, are you with me where you at? Smoking meth, hitting cats on the block with the gap.
WPIR 98.4 FM, the Godzilla station. Anything else is just trash.
Old school, you mean like the 2000s?
What, what?
Oh, gotta be kidding!
Son of a bitch! Haters! All of them.
Throwback fanatic.
Word. My never loved us. Never loved us. You ain't know now, you know now. Still at the scrub J's with a toothbrush. Still playing my old shit. But yo, it's like the police asking us questions. We don't know shit. Flex. I'm just flex. Never loved us. Do it love like we stress. Look at you, look at you, and look at you. I'm glad that they chose us. Command is a mission, try to fight to the finish, just to see in my finish.
On my worst behavior, no.
They used to never wanna hear us. Remember? Motherf never loved us. Remember? Motherf. Remember? Motherf never loved us. I'm on my worst behavior. Don't you ever get it f***ed up. Motherf***er never loved us. Man, motherf***er never loved us. Worst behavior. Motherf***er never loved us. Never loved us. Worst behavior.
She got a man, but when that's over, then I'm first in line. And the other day in her Maybach, I thought, damn, this is the perfect time. We had just come from that video. You know, LA traffic had a city slow. She was sitting down on that big butt, but I was still staring at the dog. Yeah, low key and maybe high key. I been peeped that you like me, you know? Who the f*** you really wanna be with besides me? I mean, it doesn't take much for us to do this quietly, I mean. She say I'm obsessed with thick women, and I agree. Yeah, that's right. I like my girls BBW. Yeah, type don't wanna you dry and then eat some lunch with you. Yeah, so thick that everybody else in the room is so uncomfortable. It's on Houston, Texas, but the face look just like Claire Huxtable. Oh, yeah. You the man in the city when the mayor f*** with you. The NBA players f*** with you. The bad they're doing makeup and hair f*** with you. Oh. That's cause I believe in something, I stand for it. And Nikki, if you ever try to, just give me the heads up so I can plan for it.
Raise every bottle and cup in the sky. Hey. Sparks in the air like the 4th of July. Nothing but bad bitches in here tonight. Oh, if you lame and you know it, be quiet.
Yeah, moolah, babe.
Nothing but real bitches only. Bad bitches only. Rich bitches only. Independent bitches only. Boss only. Thick bitches only. I got my real bitches sit by my side. Only.
Got everything, I got everything. I cannot complain, I cannot. I don't even know how much I really made. I forgot, it's a lie. Oh, f*** that, never mind what I got. Don't watch that, cause I came up, that's all me. Stay true, that's all me. No help, that's all me. All me, for real.
Came up, that's all me. Stay true, that's all me. No help, that's all me. All me for real. I touched down in 86. Knew I was a man by the age of 6. I even fucked with a girl that used to babysit, but that was years later on some crazy shit. I heard your new shit. I get paid it in Damon Wayans, homie, don't play that shit. I get paid a lot, you get paid a bit. And my latest is like a greatest hits. Got that. Ain't no wishing over on this side. Y'all don't fuck with us, then we don't fuck with y'all. It's no different over on this side. Got that. Should I listen to everybody or myself? Cause myself just told myself, you the motherfucker, man, you don't need no help. Cash and checks, and I'm bigging up my chest. Y'all keep talking about who next, but I'm about as big as it gets. I swear y'all just wasting y'all breath. I'm the light skin, keep sweating. I'ma make it last forever. It's not your time, cause I ain't done yet. Look, just understand that I'm on a roll like Cottonelle. I was made for all of this shit, and I'm on a roll. Box office sales, I'm getting paid for all of this shit. Ask you to please excuse my table manners. I was making room for the table dancers. Simply judging off your advance, and I just got paid like 8 advances. Got that.
Got everything, I got everything. I cannot complain, I cannot. I don't even know how much I really made. I forgot, it's a lot. Oh, that, never mind what I got. Don't watch that, cause I came up, that's all me. Stay true, that's all me. No help, that's all me for real. Came up, that's all me. Stay true, that's all me for real.
Gotta do what I gotta do. All my exes live in Texas like I'm George Strait. Or they go to Georgia State where tuition is handled by some random nigga that live in Atlanta that she only see when she feels obligated. Admitted it to me the first time we dated, but she was no angel and we never waited. I took her for sushi, she wanted to so we took it to go. Told him don't even plate it, and we never talked too much after I blew up. Just only hello her, happy belated. And I think I text her and told her I made it. And that's when she texted me and told me she prayed it. And that's when I text her and told her I love it. And right after text her and told her I'm faded, she asked, what have I learned since getting richer? I learned working with the negatives to make for better pictures. I learned Hennessy and enemies is one hell of a mixture. Even though it's f***ed up, girl, I'm still f***ing with you. Damn, is it the fall? Time for me to revisit the past. There's women to call, there's albums to drop, there's liquor involved, there's stories to tell, we've been through it all. Yeah. Interviews are like confessions. Get the f*** about my dressing room, confusing me with questions like,
do you love this shit? Are you high right now? Do you ever get nervous? Are you single? I heard you f*** your girl. Is it true? You getting money? You think the f*** you with is with you? And I say, hell yeah, hell yeah, hell yeah. Can't write, can't write, all right. And we say, hell yeah, hell yeah, hell yeah. Can't write, can't write, all right.
And we say, hell yeah.
All summer 16, playing dirty, not clean. Out front for a season, looking like a damn football team. All in the same thing, all repping one thing. Looking for revenge, to do what you couldn't do. Tell Obama that my verses are just like the whips at the end, they bulletproof. Minus 20, we in Pitfield, at K's Kitchen and a Canada Goose. Famous as f***, but I'm still in the cut when they round up the truce. I'm just a sicko, a real sicko when you get to know me. I let the diss record drop, you was staying right below me. We must have played it 100 times, you was going to bed. Why would I put on a vest, I expect you to aim for the head. I could have killed you the first time. You don't have to try and say it louder, trust we heard you the first time. It's nothing personal, I would have done it to anyone. And I blame where I came from, and I blame all my day ones. You know chubs like Draymond, you better hope not saying none. Them boys, they're a handful. Then I hit him with the high line. Chris Breezy with the dance moves. Mo G with the dance moves. Ad Boy with the dance moves. Jimi Hendrix with the solo. Those are strings that you can't pull. Yeah, and I can really dish it out. Come and get it from the source. With all the word of mouth. Go to state running practice at my house. What am I about? You gon' really feel it now. I'm out here looking for revenge. All summer 16.
summer 16. All summer 16. Playing dirty, not clean. Out front for a season, looking like a damn football team. All repping one thing. Looking for revenge. On my demo, did y'all boys not get the memo? I do not stay at the Intercontinental, and anything I got is not a rental. I own that mom, figure it out, just is simple. My stock been going up like a crescendo. A bunch of handshakes from the face, but I do not wanna be friends though. I tell y'all mom, man, this is not a love song. This a stripper on a mink rug song. This a f***ing boys forever hold a grudge song. Pop some champagne in the tub song. Just because song.
What's the move? Can I tell the truth? If I was doing this for you, then I have nothing left to prove. Nah, this for me though. I'm just trying to stay alive and take care of my people. And they don't have no award for that. Trophies. Trophies. And they don't have no award for that. Shit don't come with trophies. Ain't no envelopes to open. I just do it cause I'm supposed to. What you mean I ain't call you? I hit you when I landed. I'm waiting in my hotel room. Seems like we're arguing more and it's getting less romantic. Yeah, I think she'll be able to tell soon. But I f*** you right, I will. I f*** you right, I will. I f*** you like no one has ever made you feel. I mean, it's part of our relationship's amazing still. I might just put up with the arguing and stay for real. You looking bad, girl, for goodness sakes. You with all those curves and me without no breaks. Ooh, I'm willing to work it out however long it takes you. You feel like you miss those happy days. Well, girl, that makes two of us. Our timing is wrong. Your friends always tying up every line on your phone. Yeah, but tell them bitches that you'll always be my missus. And the hardest part about the fucking business is minding your own. And every time I try and break it off, we just yell until we're tired, then I break you off. It's useless, all this fighting, let's get past it now. Even when I throw them deuces, you just send them back around.
I'm on some new shit, I'm chucking my deuces up to her. I'm moving on to something better, better, better. No more trying to make it work. You make me wanna say bye-bye, say bye-bye, say bye-bye to her. You make me wanna say bye-bye, say bye-bye, say bye-bye to her.
My name is Drizzy, and I ain't perfect, but I work hard, so I deserve it, and I belong, right where you see me, ain't on the fence about it, I ain't Mr. Feeney, nah, I got a decent set of manners, and a job that fills up any empty schedule or planner, and I fall in love with girls caught up in superficial glamour, who dress like Sarah Jessica, and live like Princess Diana, so often they have addictions, and I'm the one that'll feed it, but truly you're bad enough that y'all don't even really need it. You could show up at the party on dirty public transit, and I guarantee the cameraman will still be snapping candids of you and your posse partying, drinking what you get handed with your Virgin Islands hands all looking like you just landed. I don't really understand it, I'm not sure I'm comprehending, but these girls are having fun with whoever's money they spend it screaming.
I got to be unstoppable.
DJ Khaled.
I'm getting so cold. I ain't went this hard since I was 18. Apologize if I say anything I don't mean. Like, what's up with your best friend? We could all have some fun, believe me. And what's up with these loonies? And why they think it all comes so easy?
But get it while you here, boy. Cause all that hype don't feel the same next year, boy. Yeah. And I'll be right here in my spot with a little more cash than I already got. Tripping off you cause you had your shot. With my skin tan and my hair long. With my fans who've been so patient. Me and 40 back to work, but we still smell like a vacation. Hate the rumors, hate the bullshit. Hate these fucking allegations. I'm just feeling like the throne is for the taking. Watch me take
all
it.
I care about is money in the city that I'm from. I'ma sip until I feel it. I'ma sip it till it's done. I don't really give a fuck. And my excuse is that I'm young. And I'm only getting older. Somebody should. Should've told you I'm on one, yeah. Fuck it, I'm on one. Yeah, I said I'm on one. Fuck it, I'm on one.
Two white cups that I got that drink. Could be purple or could be pink. Depending on how you mix that shit. Money to be gotten, I'ma get that shit. Cause I'm on one. I said fuck it, I'm on one. Huh. With Hollywood Cole, I'm with Marla G, bro. Flying Hollygrove chicks to my Hollywood shows. And I wanna tell you something that you probably should know. This that Slumdog Millionaire Bollywood flowing My real friends never hearing from me. Fake friends write the wrong answers on the mirror for me. That's why I pick and choose. I don't get you confused. I got a small circle. I'm not with different crews. We walk the same path, but got on different shoes. Live in the same building, but we got different views. I got a couple cars I never get to use. Don't like my women single. I like my chicks in twos. And these days, all the girls is down the road. I hit the strip club and all them bitches fly. Plus I've been sipping, so this shit is moving kinda slow. Just tell my girl to tell a friend that it's time to go.
Now tell me how you love it. You know you at the top and all the heavens right above it. We own. It's young money, motherfucker. If you ain't running with it, run from it, motherfucker. Alright, now somebody show some money in this bitch. And I got my bees with me like some honey in this bitch. You dig? My gun in my boot purse and I don't bust back because I shoot first.
I might be too strung out on compliments, overdosed on confidence. Started not to give a f and stop fearing the consequence. Drinking every night because we drink to my accomplishments. Faded way too long, I'm floating in and out of consciousness. And they saying I'm back, I'd agree with that. I just take my time with all this sh, I still believe in that. I had someone tell me I fell off, ooh, I needed that. And they wanna see me pick back up, well, where'd I leave it at? I know I exaggerated things, now I got it like that. Tuck my napkin in my shirt. Cause I'm just mobbing like that. You know good and well that you don't want a problem like that. You gon' make someone around me catch a body like that. No, don't do it. Please don't do it. Cause one of us goes in and we all go through it. And Drizzy got the money, so Drizzy gon' pay it. Those my brothers, I ain't even gotta say it. That's just something they know. They know, they know, they know. They know, they know, they know. They know, they know, they know. Yeah, they know, yeah. That the real is on the rise. Them other guys, I even gave them a chance to decide. Now it's something they know. They know, they know, they know. Yeah, I be young and dumb. Way too many people here right now that I didn't know last year. Who the fuck are y'all? I swear it feels like the last few nights we've been everywhere and back, but I just can't remember it all. What am I doing?
what am I doing? Oh yeah, that's right, I'm doing me, I'm doing me. I'm living life right now, man, and this what I'ma do till it's over, till it's over. But it's far from over.
All right, bottles on me, long as someone drink it. Never drop the ball, y'all thinking. Making sure the young money ship is never sinking. About to set it off, Jada Pinkett. I shouldn't have drove, tell me how I'm getting home. You too fine to be laying down in bed alone. I could teach you how to speak my language, Rosetta Stone. I swear this life is like the sweetest thing I've ever known. Got the gold thriller, Mike Jackson on these. All I need's a fucking red jacket with some zippers. Super good Smith Oak, a package of the Swishers. I did it overnight, it couldn't happen any quicker. Y'all know them, well, fucking me either. But point the biggest skeptic out, I make them a believer. It wouldn't be the first time I done it, throwing hundreds when I should be throwing ones. Y'all run it,
I know way too many people here right now that I didn't know last year. Who the fuck are y'all? I swear it feels like the last few nights we've been everywhere and back, but I just can't remember it all. What am I doing? What am I doing? Oh yeah, that's right, I'm doing me, I'm doing me. I'm living life right now, man, and this what I'ma do till it's over, but it's far from over.
Oh.
Said, tell me what's really going on. Drizzy back up in this thing, I'm ready. What's happening? Gone for surgery, but now I'm back again. I'm about my paper like a scratch and win. World Series attitude, champagne bottle life. Nothing ever changes, so tonight is like tomorrow night. I will have a model wife. Yo, bitch is as hot as ice. Every time you see me, I look like I hit the lotto twice.
Drake, you got him right.
Yeah, I got them bun. I love myself cause I swear that life is just not as fun. Neeks got the weed, Hush gotta go. CJ got my credit cards and a lot of ones. Yeah, I'm in the city of the purple Sprite. Someone tell Malaya I'm on fire, she should work tonight. Call up King of Diamonds and tell Shana it be worth the flight. I be at my table stacking dollars to the perfect height. Work something, twerk something basis. She just tryin' to make it, so she right here getting naked. I don't judge her, I don't judge her, but I could never love her, cause to her I'm just a rapper, and soon she'll have met another. That's why me and Lil Jazz about to spaz, can you keep up? I'm just feeling sorry for whoever gotta sweep up. Yeah, bills everywhere, trill everything, and Drake just stand for do right and kill everything. I love Nicki Minaj, I told her I'd admit it. I hope one day we get married just to say we did it. And girl, I'm serious, I'm with it if you with it, cause your verses turn me on and your pants are mighty fitted. Oh, damn, I think you caught me in a moment like I catch them stealing flows, cause I swear I never loaned it. And life ain't a rehearsal, the camera's always rolling, so come and get a portion of this money that we blowing, cause it's on. Yeah, girl, it's on. You know what it is when I finally make it home. I just hope that you miss me a little when I'm gone. Yeah, I hope that you miss me a little when I'm gone. It may not mean nothing to y'all. Understand nothing was done for me, so I don't plan on stopping at all. I want it forever, mine, ever mine, ever mine. I shut down in the mall and telling that girl she the one for me, and I ain't even planning to call. I want it forever, mine, ever mine, ever mine.
Last name ever, first name greatest, like a sprained ankle, boy, ain't nothing to play with. Started off local, but thanks to all the haters, I know G4 pilots on a first name basis. In your city, faded off the brown, Nino. She insists she got more class, we know. Swimming in the money, come and find me, Nemo. If I was at the club, you know I balled, chemo. Dropped a mixtape that sounded like an album. Who'd have thought a countrywide tour be the outcome? Labels want my name beside an X like Malcolm. Everybody got a deal, I did it without one. Yeah, I'm about my business. Killing all these rappers, you would swear I had a hit list. Everyone who doubted me is asking for forgiveness. If you ain't been a part of it, at least you got to witness.
Cheers. It may not mean nothing to y'all. Understand nothing was done for me,
So I don't plan on stopping at all. I want this forever, mine, ever mine, ever mine. I'm shutting down in the mall and telling every girl she the one for me. And I ain't need no plan in the call. I want this forever, mine, ever mine, ever mine, ever mine.
I want the money, money in the cars, cars in the clothes. I suppose I just wanna be, I just wanna be successful. I just wanna be, I just wanna be successful. I just wanna be, I just wanna be successful.
Trizzy.
Oh yeah, Trey, I feel ya. They be staring at the money like it's unfamiliar. I get it, I live it, to me there's nothing realer. Just enough to solve your problems, too much to kill ya. And when I leave, I always come right back here. The young spitter that everybody in rap fear. A lot of y'all are still sounding like last year. The game need changing, I'm the motherfucking cashier. Nickels for my thoughts, dimes in my bed. Quarters of the cush, shake the lines in my head. Take my verses too serious, you hate me. Cause I'm the one to paint a vivid picture, no HD. Yeah, I want it all, that's why I strive for it. Diss me, you'll never hear a reply for it. Any award show or party, I get fly for it. I know that it's coming, I just hope that I'm alive for it.
I want the money, money in the cars, cars in the clothes. I suppose I just wanna be, I just wanna be successful. I just wanna be, I just wanna be successful. I just wanna be, I just wanna be successful.
This was all I knew, you and me only. I did it all for you, still do alone. We could've worked it out,
but I guess things change. It's funny how someone else's success brings pain. When you're no longer involved, that person has it all, and you just stuck standing there. But
I'm gonna need you to say something, baby. Say something, baby. Say something, baby. Say something. I'm gonna need you to say something, baby. I'm gonna need you to say something, baby.
Oh, baby, you're my everything. You all I ever wanted. We could do it real big, bigger than you ever done it. You be up on everything, other whole thing never own it. I want this forever, I swear I could spend whatever on it.
Cause she hold me down every time I hit up. When I get right, I promise that we gon' live it up. She made me beg for it till she give it up. And I say the same thing every single time.
I say you the you the best, 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 you the best I ever had, best I ever had, best I ever had, best I ever had. I say you the you.
No, you got a roommate. Call me when there's no one there. Put the key under the mat and you know I'll be over there. I be over there, shout it, I be over there. I be hitting all the spots that you ain't even know is there. And y'all don't even have to ask twice. You could have my heart or we could share it like the last slice. Always felt like you were so accustomed to the fast life. Having thinking that he met you in a past life. Sweatpants, hair tied, chilling with no makeup on. That's when you're the prettiest, I hope that y'all don't take it wrong. Y'all don't even trip when friends say you ain't bringing Drake along. You know that I'm working, I'll be there soon as I make it home. And she a patient in my waiting room. Never pay attention to the rumors and what they assume. And until them girls prove it, I'm the one to never get confused with.
Cause baby, you my everything. You all I ever wanted. We could do it real big, bigger than you ever done it. You be up on everything, other whole thing never own it. I want this forever, I swear I could spend whatever on it.
Cause she hold me down every time I hit up. When I get right, I promise that we gon' live it up. She made me beg for it till she give it up. And I say the same thing every single time.
I say you the best, you the 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 best I ever had, best I ever had, best I ever had, best I ever had. I say you the
Oh yeah. See, this is the type of joint you gotta dedicate to somebody. Make sure they that special somebody. Young Money.
First off, you know what it is if you heard Drake. Making
wobble like a bridge in an earthquake. Never see me out, cause I live in my workplace. I give you the business, so button up your shirt straight. Look at where I landed, you would think I planned it. I'm just doing me and you can never understand it. Chicks get hammered, big bandit. Money flowing like a slit wrist, no bandage. Blowing purple clouds, I'm so sky high. I ain't cutting anybody slices out of my pie. Out of this world though, I'm so sci-fi. And I don't sit still, I keep it moving like a drive-by. I just tell the truth and so I'm cool in every hood spot. 21 years and I ain't never met a good cop. Me and Wayne lean like Kareem doing hook shots. Cover me, I'm going in and fuck you in the hook.
I'm going in, I'm going in, I'm going in, I'm going in.
And I'ma go hard, and I'ma go hard, and I'ma go hard, and I'ma go hard.
I'm going in, I'm going in, I'm going in, I'm going in.
And I'ma go hard, and I'ma go hard, and I'ma go hard, and I'ma go hard.
Go, go ahead, go ahead. Oh, you fancy, huh? Nail done, hair done, everything did. Nails done, hair done, everything did. Oh, you fancy, huh? Oh, you fancy, huh? You fancy, huh? Oh, you fancy, huh? Nail done, hair done, everything did. Nails done, hair done, everything did. Oh, you fancy, huh?
You getting ready, so I know we gon' be here a while. In the bathroom, flat irons and nail files. Spending hours in salons on your hairstyle. In the mall, steady racking up the air miles. Hit the gym, step on the scale, stare at the number. You say you dropping 10 pounds, preparing for summer. And you don't do it for the men, men never notice. You just do it for yourself, you the of coldest. Intelligent too, ooh, you my sweetheart. I've always liked my women book and street smart. Long as they got a little class like half days. And the confidence to overlook my past ways. Time heals all, and heels hurt to walk in. But they go with the clutch that you carry your lip gloss in. And look, I really think nobody does it better. I love the way that you put it together.
Oh, you fancy, huh? Oh, you fancy, huh? Oh, you fancy, huh? Oh, you fancy, huh? Nail done, hair done, everything did. Nails done, hair done, everything did. Oh, you fancy, huh? Oh, you fancy, huh? You fancy, huh? Oh, you fancy, huh? Nail done, hair done, everything did. Nails done, hair done, everything did. Oh, you fancy, huh?
On some chill, we go 0 to 100 real quick. They be on that rap to pay the bills, and I don't feel it, not even a little bit. Oh Lord, know yourself, know your worth. My actions being louder than my words. How you sold, I been still sold down to earth. Won't do it, we could do it on the turf. Oh Lord, I'm the rookie and the vet. Shout out to the I holding down the set. All up in my phone looking at pictures from the other night. She gon' be upset if she keep scrolling to the left, dog. She gon' see some shit that she don't wanna see. She ain't ready for it. If I ain't the greatest, then I'm headed for it. Yeah, that mean I'm way up. Yeah, the six ain't friendly, but that's where I lay up. I'm up, lay up. I been Steph Curry with the shot. Been cooking with the sauce. Chef Curry with the pot, boy. 360 with the wrist, boy. Hey, who the f*** is, boy? OVO, man, we really with the boy. Yeah, really with the. I should probably sign a hit, boy, cause I got all the hits, boy. Thought that Drake, you gotta chill. I be on my little mouse drill. Thought that rap to pay your bills. Yeah, I'm on some rap that's pay my bills. All up on TV, I thought it make me richer. Wasn't paying me enough, I needed something quicker. So now I'm all in Nico basement, putting working on the phones. Either that or drive the money mark to make the pickups. Man, it's 2008, I'm trying to paint the picture. Comeback season in the works and now I'm thinking bigger. I got 40 in the studio, every night, late night. Gotta watch it, don't wanna make them sicker. That's my oh Lord, got a whole lot to show for it. I mean, we could really get it, we could go for it. I'm just here for the Bucks and the Billies. Don't make me kill one of the ghosts for it. I run it, they like go for us. Run for us, run for us, go for us. Yeah, I mean you already wrote for us. Damn, what's one more quote for us? Oh Lord, who else sounded like this? They ain't made me what I am, they just found me like this. I was ready, I've been ready since my dad used to tell me he would come into the house to get me. He ain't show up. Valuable lesson, man, I had to grow up. That's why I never ask for help. I do it for you, then do it for myself. I go 0 to 100 real quick. Real quick, whole squad on that real. 0 to 100 real quick. Real quick, real quick. 0 to 100 real quick. Real quick, whole squad on that real. 0 to 100 real quick. Real quick, real quick.
I'm more than just an option.
Hey, hey, hey.
Refuse to be forgotten.
Hey, hey, hey.
I took a chance with my heart.
Hey, hey, hey.
And I feel it taking over. I better find your loving. I better find your heart. I better find your loving. I better find your heart. I better find your loving. I better find your heart. I better find, give all my love. Then nothing's gonna tear us apart.
Texas Sin, she got a buddy named Yo JB, and now you know the deal. We turned up in the studio late night. That's why the songs that you hear coming real tight. OVO crew, thought I told you. If you a player in the game, this should hold you. And man shot my game, he just rolled through. Eating crab out of Malibu and Nobu. A lot of fools putting salt in the game. Until these women get the notion that they running the game. They got money that they jumping on the pole to make. Did the model, took a flight to the Golden State. I'm the general, just making sure my soldiers straight. Had to leave my homie, got an open case. But I'm big on the West, like I'm big in the South. So we gon' pay some people off, we gon' figure it out. And my name too big, and my gang too big. Young Money, me and Lil Wayne too big. I'ma crush that ass, even if it ain't too big. I would pinky swear, but my pinky ring too big.
Booty of love. Booty of love.
Feel, man, it's really how you feel, cause the pimp
sipping ice cold. All these just wanna chill. I mean, maybe she won't. Then again, maybe she will. I can almost guarantee she know the deal. Real nigga. Now she want a photo. You already know though. You only live once. That's the motto. Nigga YOLO. And we bout it every day, every day, every day. Like we sitting on the bench. But we don't really play. Every day, every day. What anybody say? Can't see him cause the money in the way. Real nigga. What's up?
This is Billy Hoyle.
This is your boy Day Lyric.
This is Jono.
I'm Priest Forever.
This is your boy T-Top.
This is your boy Uncle Murder. And right now you tuned in to
98.4 FM.
Every time I come in, nigga, gotta set it, then I gotta go in, then I gotta get it, then I gotta blow it.
Let me show you how to keep the dice rolling when you're doing that thing over there.
Huh? WPIR 98.4 FM. The Godzilla Station. Anything else is just trash.
We back. Hopefully everybody enjoyed the mobile music movement. We was out there in the parking lot for the live performance. We was getting it in. And we back. We're going to chop it up a little bit with Sally and her team doing their thing right now. The homie, you know what I'm saying? And he is a professional photographer, you know. What I'm holding in my hand is a magazine, obviously, that my man published. This year, this is issue number 2 that I have here. It's got an awesome red Ferrari on the cover. It's a Spotlight Car 2019 Ferrari Pista, I believe. That's what's up. Angel, Peace, what's up? Slick, you good? All right, cool. Angel's gonna sit right there. All right, cool. And other cats, Sally, come on in. Slick, you can pull up a chair. You good, brother?
Yeah.
All right. All right. Cool. 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 Millions. Go ahead and come sit.
Right.
Mark.
Got you right here, bro.
Mark, you can come sit down, brother. The baby brother. You know what I mean? I liked your jams. I liked your performance too, bro. I like. You know what I mean? All of y'all, the whole team has, you know, some decent material. To get back to what I was saying, though, you know, I've got Dennis's magazine. Shout out to Dennis DeFonia. And go ahead, talk right there, Dennis, man. You were scared, bro, but you need to get in. You need to, you know, because this is awesome. This is your second addition to your magazine.
Yes, sir.
Sarasota Motors.
Yes, sir.
Spotlight Car, and I guess you do a Spotlight Car for each edition that's
yes.
on the front of the magazine, on the cover.
Yes.
You know what I mean? I see centerfold, so you must take some pictures. And Richard Drive. So
or Rider Gold Drive.
Excuse me. Ride or Drive.
Gives you a place or a destination to go to.
Okay. So this is a magazine that you know that you've brought forth Yes. Tell me a little something about it. Tell the Shizzle Show listeners a little. Oh, the St. Armand Circle. St. Armand Circle is nice out there.
Most people don't realize.
For Halloween.
Most people don't realize there's a lot of cars and specialty cars in Sarasota and the surrounding areas.
Yes, there is. We live in a very rich environment. Yes, we do.
Yes. So, like that Pista, that's like a $400,000 car that lives in Sarasota. And the customer just let me take pictures of it and do a little story on it.
Mm-hmm.
Then you'll see the centerfold. She's on a 1966 Rambler station wagon. They're not expensive, but they're very rare, which lives in Sarasota.
See this Aventador. Yeah, I'm hip. Actually,
you'll see our next issue has actually got a spiker in it. There's only 36 of them in the United States, and it lives in Sarasota.
Yeah, that goes.
You got Sally Sweets there.
About the wealth that's in our environment there. You know what I mean? And I want to shout out to Mr. Victor Young. He owns Lamborghini in Sarasota. You know what I'm saying? I was very fortunate enough to do a show there. You know what I'm saying? Mr. Vic is like an onk to me. So, yeah. On that realness, them exotic cars and all that, and how they really doing it in Sarasota.
Yeah.
For real. I want to say, where did you take this? Where was you at? Siesta Key somewhere? Where was you at? Longboat?
Where did that reside? In his warehouse. He has a private warehouse with a bunch of cars in it.
Yeah. There's some real wealth going on in Sarasota.
He actually has 7 Ferraris.
Damn, all of them. The Modenas, the F40s.
Yeah.
All of them. Word. Yeah, like I said, there's some real wealth in Sarasota, where we live. All right, so I see you like to showcase the ladies as well.
Yes.
Very tasteful pictures, you know what I'm saying? Nothing, you know, nothing raunchy, you know. I see you got the old school, the little classic in there.
Like I said, that's a 1966 Rambler station wagon.
Okay.
I couldn't find how many are actually existing, but I know it's like under maybe 50.
Alexia Pete?
Yes.
Shout out to Alexia Pete. She made that swimsuit.
Yeah, she actually made that swimsuit. She makes her own clothes.
All right.
Gorgeous, lovely,
that's
young
that motherland
lady.
One right there. I see with the word. Look like you got a Kwanzaa dream on. All right.
Very beautiful young lady.
You want y'all laughing at me?
We try not to.
Hey, you keeping it a hundo and comical, you know what I mean?
We try not to.
That Bentley GT right there. You know, boom. Word, Bentleys are lovely. The Bentley truck, I've seen about 100 of them in Sarasota.
Yeah.
They don't quite look like how they do on the video. You know what I'm saying? So don't break yourself to get a Bentley truck, y'all out there. Don't worry about it. You can go get you like 30 other cars for that one.
So then
especially
we give
that
you
Rolls Royce truck.
Yeah. Then like we give you a ride or drive place. And the reason I say ride or drive is because whether you're on a motorcycle or a car, it gives you some place to go. Because a lot of people are always looking places to go.
All right. So these are your suggested destinations.
Yes, sir.
For you to take a lovely ride in your Ferrari and boom, enjoy the environment and palm trees and all that goodness. You know what I'm saying? I can dig it. In the ocean and where we at over there, it's lovely. I can take it.
That's actually a beach bar. You're literally right on the beach.
Beach bar. All right. I can dig that. All right.
Then we have a little bit of our own clothing line going.
Oh, you've got your own apparel. Mm-hmm. All right. So you can get some of that Dennis merch.
Yes, we have more on the way.
All right. Get you some Dennis merch.
And then we cover events. We brought Candace and Alexis out to an event and took pictures with one of the cars.
Candace and Alexis. They're looking good. All right. Everybody looking lovely. All right, so I see you like the lovely ladies and you like the vehicles.
Yes.
And then we've got Sally on the very back cover showing a slight bit of booty cheek, but very classy.
Yes.
On an old school vehicle.
That is a 1969 Pace Car Camaro.
Okay.
The bikini she's wearing is sponsored by that bikini company, and I can never pronounce it correctly.
Mapale.
Yes. So the next issue, she's sponsored as the centerfold by that bikini company.
Skid with the vocab. I saw you look at me, homie. You know I got this. You know what I'm saying? So, yes. So that Mapale with that slight booté, you know what I mean? On that old school-ay. You know what I mean? can dig it. Word. I can dig it. Right here. Boom. So check out my man's magazine, the homie Dennis DeBona.
Yeah, and then right, Sarasota cool. Motors is on that's Facebook and Instagram.
To, you know, you like to say it to the honey.
You want to make sure it's
yeah, yeah. All right, word. All right, so that's what's up. Yeah,
like
so,
I said, Sarasota Motors is on Facebook and Instagram.
All right.
We do other events, in which case we also put the pictures on the Facebook and Instagram.
Okay.
With other girls and motorcycles.
No doubt. So check this out. Say if I wanted to get a copy of this, because Shiz got one right now, but it's one of the people, if they wanted one, how could they go about it?
If you go to the Facebook page, there's a link to MagCloud, and okay. You can buy it off of there.
Okay. Cool.
And I think the link is also on the Instagram, too.
All right.
You can buy it off of there.
That's what's up. And you're keeping it feasible, correct?
Yes. This particular issue is $10. The one before it was $8. The only reason this is $10 is because it's got more pages than the first one.
It's because you put this Ferrari on it. And sat it with a little piece of buns on it. You know what I'm saying? Pay you a little couple dollars. Throw this joint on the OnlyFans.
That sound like a snack, right? Get you some Sally buns.
Word.
That sound like a snack.
You know what I mean? Some Sally buns.
Some Sally buns. Word. Debbie going out of business.
Word. Only on Brandon. Hashtag Sally buns.
Yeah, those Sally buns. So that's what's up. These are all of my compadres here from the Mobile Music Movement, Part 4. They just got through getting it in, like I said. You know, we brought it back in. My man dropping stuff. Go ahead, Dennis. See, you got your little piece. Go ahead, have a seat, Dennis. Have a seat, bro. Take a load off, bro. Take you a few pictures sitting down. No, because you've been on foot doing your thing. All right, so we got all these, everybody in here. That was awesome.
We out here now. We out here now.
You know what I'm saying? Yeah, hey, Mark, you had some good music.
Bless him, man. Thank you.
I haven't met this homie right here quite yet.
Yeah, let me go ahead and introduce. This is my this like my big brother, man. I knew this man since I was a child, man. I'm going to go ahead and introduce him to the world. This is the big brother of bars.
Oh, yeah.
If you catch.
The big brother of bars.
Because you're dealing with the baby brother of hip-hop right here.
Okay.
So... this the big brother of bars, Mr. Ali D himself.
Hey, straight up.
It ain't no ball ball.
It ain't nothing but beloved ball
of brand. You know what I mean? Go ahead.
But yeah, man, this my homie Ali D, man. I knew him for a good while, man. He had unschooled me on a few things with lyricism and stuff like that, and I felt like I should go ahead and push him into the spotlight because he often liked to veer away from it. So I felt like I would get him out of the opposite of that and push him into it. You know what I'm saying? So we just took the time out to get bro out of his shell and get him into the world. You know what I'm saying? That's about that.
He may sound like he done brought me to bringing me out to the sunlight for the first time in life. But
welcome to the world.
But nah, man, he true enough on that, man. I don't really too much do any social media, anything like that. However, I do write, I do produce, I do make beats, mix, master, all that good stuff. Been doing it for like going on about 10-11 years now. Started it since I can remember beating on tables in the cafeteria.
Alright, so you've been doing this for a minute.
Yeah.
And you happened to link up with the crew.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Obviously
met up with him through.
He's a big brother to the baby brother.
Yeah.
So that's what's up, man.
Yeah.
Word. And y'all all linked up in the 941.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Yeah. Yeah. So there's been a few changes since the first one.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
So you know, there's been a few that are not here that I see, and you've added a few.
Oh yeah.
So
absolutely.
That's just how it's evolved with the 941 movement. Huh?
That's the movement
the,
for sure.
I was just in the background, you know. I really wanted.
Oh, so you?
I was
you
always
at the
last.
Okay.
I was always done.
He's right, always just, been there. Day one, mad support. Absolutely. Just
no
not
doubt.
Everyone, you know, jumps no on doubt. At the same time to perform, but our main squad started with me, Turk, and Mark, and DJ AD, and
Lil
Dennis.
Jelani was with y'all.
Jelani was a feature on there, yeah.
Yeah,
yeah.
From back then.
Yeah, sure. we jump on and off. We've had Soda on
man,
there as well.
And yeah, Soda
we've
was
had a few
on
people
one.
On there. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Shout
we have a couple
Soda.
New ones
S-O-T-A.
Coming up.
Oh, yeah, Soda.
Yep.
Go ahead, Angel. Go ahead. Y'all got to share that one mic if you don't mind. Go ahead. Pull it over so they can hear you. Because the people can't hear you. The Facebook people can hear you, but our iHeartRadio people can't.
Word, yeah, shout out Lonnie, man. For real. Shout out them boys out there putting in work in the 941 area, man.
Yeah, y'all just kind of. Or you can take the mic off and pass it back and forth if y'all rather do that. Whichever's easiest for you. But that's what's up. So the team, you know, it's evolved and things are keeping it moving. Y'all on part four.
Oh, yeah.
You know what I'm saying? I would assume in 2021 you got part five coming up and y'all trying to do
it even bigger and better.
Yeah. Yeah. And this was cool because, like, you know, from the first time we did it, I was talking about the COVID. Everything was going. This was awesome that y'all was able to pull up on the people and provide some entertainment where they wasn't able to get out at all. Back when y'all first was doing it, people weren't able to go out at all.
Right.
This is a huge sacrifice.
That's, you know what I mean? It was word. We had the quarantine thing that was being pushed. So that was really cool to have some entertainment show up on you, some live entertainment. I've always been cool, liking this right here. You know what I'm saying? I've always liked what y'all was bringing forth. Hold on,
that.
Let me get a drink.
Shot for the occasion.
Go ahead.
It really is an honor and a blessing, man, to link up with Sally and to do the things that we was doing because of
idea
in the hole.
Wet my whistle real quick. That's all I had to do. That shit was dry. You know what I'm saying? I was sitting there like, I'm like, yo, one of y'all saved me, but nobody was saying that, and it was cool. All right, so I had to take a drink, boom, something. So, I've always liked what y'all was doing from the beginning. I always thought that was awesome. Nobody else had done that. You know what I'm saying?
Sure.
That was cool. That was original.
Yeah, it was different.
You know, I just dug it.
You really did.
I appreciate that word. Love.
Listen, nobody else thought of that one, man.
Sally not playing.
Very consistent.
Listen, I don't find out. It's a whole show now.
Oh, yeah, that's what you're seeing here tonight. So we have Sandcastle TV out here with us, Theodore Thomas. And what you're seeing is, I'm not sure if you caught on, but when we said Mobile Music Movement Part 4, Episode 1. So we've now turned the Mobile Music Movement into a show. So you no longer have to just watch our live feeds. You know, we're going to have a season, and this will be Episode 1. So Episode 1, 2, 3, so on and so forth, etc. And we'll put that together in... right now, we just started a Mobile Music Movement Facebook as well. And that way, that's where our live feeds will drop. You know, and we'll go from there. We'll add them to platforms and different things.
I love that. You know what I mean? That you got with someone else that season that can make it happen.
For sure.
Help partner up with that.
Oh, yeah.
And this is awesome because really there's no telling where you could take this.
Exactly.
I've already said that. You know, you take, you know, we're in 941, take the show on the road here with me in Tampa. But it could go further than this. It could go statewide, then far beyond the states. It could go worldwide.
Right now, you know? We're just branding it. So my goal from here, probably.
And its own style of popping up on people.
Yeah, I like that, though. I like being different. But, you know, we want to dominate Florida first. So I think it's
most
important
definitely.
That we lay one brick at a time. So we'll be in Hudson. We'll be in Fort Myers. We have a few things coming up. So we're kind of all over the place. But
just those two places right there, that's expansion.
In January, just, you know, those two places.
Shit, so, that's hard.
Absolutely. So, like, if we can just work on, you know, we shout out 9 for everywhere we go, but we really need to take over Florida right now.
Shit,
so
that's hard being in the shit, because there you're gonna go there, establish yourself there, as well as like maybe find other people that want to add on to what you're doing.
And they are we're meeting up with other music people out there. Yeah, shout out to 386 Music, they're in Hudson, and shout out to the Twisted Tour, Nene Lioness, in Fort Myers. So we'll be linking up with both of those people.
That's where Nene will be. Will y'all link?
Yeah, January 26th. And I'll be out back on the 17th at right where we had the block party in Tampa as well for MLK.
Hey, Nene is probably listening. She wanted me to holler, see if we could get that spot in Brandon. What's up with the spot, bro? Serge?
Which one? Grand 60?
Our little spot right there.
Yeah.
That, you know.
We'll put you in contact with the guy. You know. I know a guy.
Yeah. See, that's another thing that y'all could... And Brandon.
For sure. Yeah. I'd love that. We'll make sure to keep in touch.
Yeah,
I will. I'd like that.
But y'all already doing your thing around here, so
To add on to those other places that you talk, Fort Myers and Hudson, to be exact. Mm-hmm. I remember what you just said. That's cool. That's cool, because Fort Myers, shit, that's like 2-3 hours. And really, that's where Plies is from.
Yeah, absolutely.
Plies is from Fort Myers.
Oh, yeah, I'm a
Plies
fan.
Fort Myers. It ain't Fort Myers.
Yeah,
it's
Fort Myers. Yeah, brother.
Fort Myers, how he said it.
Hey, Mark. Hey, Fort Myers.
Brothers down there do have their own dialect. Don't
you even say that. I call him Mr. Mango, so I know he has his own dialect. If you like Plies, you know what Mr. Mango is.
He's got his own word. They got a mean draw today.
Oh, yeah.
And where's Hudson? Where's Hudson at? Where's that at?
Hudson's, oh, Florida. My God. It's about an hour and 40 from here. An hour and 40 from us, actually. So about 2:40 from here. It's a little more south.
I was about to say, you've been sipping. I got a sip. Word. Shout out to the homie Big Biz. Hey, what you doing with this, Biz? Yeah, that's the Christmas crap. Have you seen my leather? Super limited. Rob got it for my birthday. Shout out to Gen TV, my brother Rob. Yeah, the football one with the zipper. I got that super limited. But this is that holiday.
Level.
I don't got the holiday though. I don't got the holiday.
You need the holiday. You need the holiday.
I got the super limited, but the holiday. Look, they chilling.
This
Look,
was good. Boom, I liked it.
Were we on the gram? Shout out to the gram.
I need to hop on the gram more.
That's the book.
That's a book?
Oh, yeah, me too. I feel that.
I need to get on the
gotta
gram
Gotta expand.
More.
Yeah. Say, 2021, we'll remind ourselves. New Year's goal. Be on the gram more.
I never went live, bro.
Yeah.
I never went live.
Not yet?
Myself off my page? Nah.
Nah?
Nah.
Y'all thought I was playing when I said he was a dinosaur. He a real dinosaur.
I ain't never went live. I just haven't done it.
He will.
All that is going to change.
I'm telling y'all, to promote yourself, you will.
Absolutely.
All that is
going to
change. I'm telling you.
And that's what it's
We're
about.
We're building up the chemistry right now that mm-hmm. is going to be unbelievable. We already had a session the other day, and we were just combining our sounds together. Let me tell you something, man. Y'all going to be in for a new sound. We're about to do it. I'm telling you right now. I don't even want to talk about it no more. Y'all going to see it from 2021.
It's a lot of different blend and combination to make a sound.
We are a total
like
a bag of Skittles,
New York
for
and
sure.
Florida together, and that's what I'm about.
Yeah,
something from a little old to a little new, and we're going to blend that thing together, and it's going to be different.
We're a little bit different. We get it.
Yo, speaking of New York, man, shout out to the homie Don Pacino from Killer Army. Piece
Word.
Of the Wu-Tang Clan. You know what I mean? Word. Don put that joint out for Christmas. It was available for y'all for free. Word.
Yeah, man. Shout out to Wu-Tang.
Shout out to the Wu-Tang fan, man.
That's bad.
And Don, we going to play some of that. You got some of that. But I ain't playing now. But we will play some of that. We will play some of that. Some of your new joint, Don. So shout out to Don Pacino, Killer Army. You know what I mean?
Love Killer Army.
That's some real woo shit.
When you said that, I was like, "Dang, Killer Army." That's back in the '90s, I was all like, "Shine, all of them."
Hey, bro, Mohawk, I'm cool with Shine.
Peace to Shine, good that he's home.
Hey, Shine's home. You know who else I'm cool with, bro? Remember Pop the Brown Hornet from Staten Island. Yeah, I'm also cool with Pop the Brown Hornet. It was Shaheen's birthday. And Pop was they had a birthday little something for him. And I had mentioned it on the show when Dom on. And Dom was like, "Yeah, bro, I'm supposed to be at that birthday party." Boom, 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 boom. That's three real ones you talking about. Shaheen, Don Pacino, and Pop the Brown Hornet.
Reddy Rock is Redman's little nephew. He was in St. Pete when Red and Meth came down.
Oh, word?
They did a little tour there. And I met with him. I met with Capadonna. I met with a couple of Cassie.
I got to chill with Kappa.
His
manager, Cal Dawson. I had an interview with Cal too recently. Yeah, just keep talking. Go ahead.
No, it's fun always hanging out with them, and it's always a blessing to be around them guys, man.
Yeah, man.
When they're in the city, they turn up and they know how to put a show, and that's where I learned from the elders and. You know what I'm saying? I always respect my elders and the people in the hip-hop game that taught us, you know what I'm saying, the way. They paved the way for us. You know what I'm saying? So
yeah.
I see it as an opportunity. Like, when I seen it, I just went full blown and was like, yo, I'm doing this for the rest of my life. That's just, this is what I want to do.
People probably hear like 100 different conversations going on in the back right now.
Word.
It sounds real.
Vibe, man. But yo,
this is our last show, 2021.
Word,
I mean, 2020,
man.
We made it through. Word. We made it through. It's been serious.
It's been a big sacrifice.
Mother in 2020, man.
Shout out
all this shit, everybody
in my family
through.
Out there.
Yeah, we really appreciate you having us on here.
But man,
word. Yeah, it's
breaking through, man.
Man, we got. And shout out to everybody, man.
Yeah, man. Love for everybody in 2020. Love for everybody in 2020.
Yeah, it's been serious, bro.
This thing right here has been nothing but love since day one, man. I wouldn't have it any other way. Let me put it that way.
Yeah, man, I want to say shout out to everybody that's been tuning into the Shizzle Show.
Shout out to Slick, man. Slick been in the building, boy. Yeah, that's my brother, boy. Me and Slick go way back, boy.
Hey, DJ Slick, that's Slick, my brother.
We go way back when he had the van. I call it the Ninja Turtle van and shit. Yo, we made it happen, though.
That's my brother.
He can't do it for Tampa.
Bro, you remember Slick? You remember Slick with the big Slick medallion joint?
Yes.
Bro, I'm talking about it out there at halftime. The big Slick used to have this big ass shine, y'all.
You
dinner plate joint with the big Slick I-75 medallion on that joint. You know what I mean?
You already know. Bro, always. He's DJ always Smith. Been my DJ, number one DJ out here. And out here, period. Always show love.
Cream.
I can't wait till we do that. Our little project. You already know. Like, once all this pandemic and crap goes over, like, I'm here 100%, man. You already know.
Word.
Always been love.
Well, we're on the move, and we really appreciate you having us. So we're going to be rolling out back out to Manatee County.
We're about to get out. Let's take some pictures.
And, we'll see you soon for sure.
Mobile Music Part 4, baby.
2021. Yo, appreciate everybody that tunes into the Shizzle Show.
Shizzle,
yo, we had an awesome one, man, 2020. Y'all stay tuned for 2021. It's going to be super duper lit how we keep it.
Shizzle.
Shout out to everybody. That shows love. Much love back. That's what's up. We out of here for the 2020. It's your boy Shiz. Peace.
Peace.
WPIR 98.4 FM. The Godzilla Station. Anything else is just trash.
This is Billy Hoyle.
This
is
your boy Day Lyric.
This is John O.
I'm Priest Forever.
This is your boy T-Top.
This is your boy Uncle Murder. And right now you tuned in to
98.4
FM.
Every time I come in, nigga, gotta set it, then I gotta go in, then I gotta get it, then I gotta blow it.
Let me show you how to keep the dice rolling when you're doing that thing over there, homie.
Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready?
You are listening to Pick and Play Radio. Shooters on deck. Watch out, run motherfuckers.
4, 3, 2, 1.
So why does it got to be so damn tough?
Right about now, I know y'all digging this, so just turn up your radio wherever you at. We about to bring it.
At the count of three, I want y'all to tell me the name of my DJ. 1, 2, 3.
You are listening to DJ Trap Jesus.
It's like, people, are you ready?
Clap your hands, everybody. Clap, clap your hands, everybody.
Ladies and gentlemen, we interrupt this program to bring you important news.
Yeah, what up? This your boy, Uncle Murder. And right now, you tuned in to 98.4 FM. Woo, 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 woo.
Listen, this is Keisha Turner.
You're listening to WPIR 98.4 FM, rocking with DJ Trap Jesus. Lessons, love.
I wrote my own book. Reba for that vibe, Riz.
Playing hit after hit, hit after hit. You've got your radio cranked up to the best station.
Delicious with the fat bone flavor.
You're rocking to the number one power mixer. It's your boy.
DJ Grandpa. Occupy the pick and ride the best of skies. In my land, do the job. Make the heart but we been with low. Max got your pillow. Superman with the master plan. Stronger than your endo. Dialed up from MCs with your pen down. It's over, grab a clover cause your luck ran down. MC's face now wet around. Cause Macalicious is the liquid that makes MC drown. Leave your lost like a treasure. I'm down with brownstone, bad as bone. Microphone, I only rock the planet till your kids are grown. The flavor dropping, no way stopping them, she's in their tracks. And breaking back, Big Mac is kicking, that's the fact. Only if you love me when I wanna get down. Presenting brownstone, the new flavor, the 9 plan. I'm 1-2 y'all, 1-2 y'all. Brownstone in the house. What? Yeah.
again. I be the gymnastic lyrical style flipper. Uh-huh. Can you get with the? Uh-huh. Y'all react and jump down with E Dub in case of trouble. Theoretically speaking, I be the gymnastic lyrical style flipper. Uh-huh. Can you get with the? Uh-huh. Y'all react and jump down with E Dub in case of trouble. I got your back with the snub. I got your back with the snub. Face of trub. I got your back with the snub. Face of trub. I got your back with the snub. Put your fingers up in the air if you're high. I'll be riding bottom from L.I. to Bed-Stuy. I'll be riding from L.I. to Bed-Stuy. I'll be riding bottom from L.I. to Bed-Stuy. I'll be riding bottom from L.I. to Bed-Stuy. Yeah, this track killing me soft, making me high without Tony Braxton. Check the reaction.
I've been caught all week, so my pockets are tight. Party going on. I know it's gonna be jumping. I call the VIP and let them know I'm coming. Now I'll be there in the freshest wear. Getting nothing but a thing to me. I just wanna have a good time. Relax my mind and maybe creep with some.
Join Whitney cause I ain't waiting for no exhale. I move on, stay fly to get my groove on. It's hard to walk over me so you wonder why your shoes gone. For me to leave you kick, there was times when you were getting the phone. That's why you eyeing me, I know you love me. Thugging it, I peeped it written in your diary.
It read, God bless my soul. Regardless, the heartless and cold, he gon' be the one.
I told you, when I'm growing up, I hold you. Shit, we went to my queen just to hold you.
We won't expose you, keep it DL like R. Kelly. Move the hustler and SMG cross your belly.
Next level, Brooklyn Brownville, Mr. Trigger. Ace laws like bigger the same dime piece. Yeah.
You're the one all-star remix with Lily Coco in charge. My three go card, international on the
yeah.
This is an all-star remix.
Yeah.
got you. Went on the low before we spoke. I was out to get you. In fact, I heard you had a man, but that I understand. Now if you separate, now dig this, I'm your biggest fan. Besides, everything you say is like my hand. So come inside my spark room, lay across the bed, and let me bless you with the butters. Let's bring the gutters. Don't let nobody blow this spot up, cause we got others that's on the low, at home that we care for. You know sparks turn to flames, girl, so therefore we must keep it tight and do it right. My chick could die if she knew how we screw at night. So let's keep it on the low, nobody has to know. And you can rip them in the swerve gang fast, slow. And even though that we're creeping, I've begun to see that I'm the one for you and sure to use the one for me.
Now tuned into the motherfucking greatest
Piff Inc. Radio player.
What's good? This is your girl, Compton Carter, and you're listening to WPIR 98.4 FM, the Godzilla Station.
You rock the party that rocks the body. I rock the party that rocks the body. You rock the party that rocks the body. What's your status? I be the baddest. Be the hit the scene since the gangster lean. I'm more ears. So what you got to say? I hope you're bubbling it, baby. Now bubbling it my way. Let it rain. Ain't no sort up in the game. Still want you to say. Ain't a thing changed. Instead of knocking boots, we be kicking down Gore-Tex. Except it ain't raw sex. Roughnecks, throw your hands in the air. Let me hear you say, oh yeah. Trust you, me, I blow up shop. About to blow the roof right off of hip-hop. I rock the party that rocks the body. You rock the party that rocks the body. I rock the party that rocks the body. You rock the party that rocks the body. I rock the party that rocks the body. The body, I rock the party that rocks the body. You rock the party that rocks the body.
I'm my double SS, your best best from VAA, and I be smoking hay all day. Day gone, damn it, done. Puff Daddy be my pal when I. I took your number one spot, I jump, skip, then I hop. I'm so hot, so you can't forget me. Not to the yes, yes, y'all. I'ma take a pause. I be feeling myself like I was T-Ball. Puff Daddy, Daddy, crank, crank. The L-Y-T to the E, make them scream. And I'ma show enough, be the boss on this team. So all you MCs, how I miss it, make the green, green.
I rock the party that rocks the body. You rock the party that rocks the beat. I rock the party that rocks the beat. You rock the party that rocks the body. I rock the party, party, rocks the body. You rock the party that rocks the body. I rock the party that rocks the body. You rock the party that rocks the body.
Thank you.
in your hand. I was laying in the coop with my hat turned back. We caught eyes for a moment, and that was that. Someone skated off as you strolled off. Looking at them legs, goddamn, they look so sore. I gotta take you from your man, that's my mission. If his love has really got to handle competition, you only knew him 5 months. Besides, he drank too much, he smoked too many blunts. And I was Harlem at the Ruckers, I saw him with your man. He's mine, a coach bag in your hand. I was hanging in the coop with my hat turned back. We caught eyes for a moment, and that was that. Someone skated off as you strolled off. Looking at them legs, goddamn, they look so sore. I gotta take you from your man, that's my mission. If his love has really got to handle competition, you only knew him 5 months. Besides, he drink too much and smoke too many blunts. And I be working out every day thinking about you. Looking at my own eyes in the rear view, catching flashbacks of our eye contact. Wish I could lay you on your stomach and caress your back. I would hold you in my arm and ease your fears. I can't believe it, I ain't had a crush in years. Hey, love.
Weather DJ can hold it down to the streets.
My DJ Trap Jesus.
Hey, this is your girl Tessa Stone doing it big. Trap Jesus, 98.4. He played a hit.
Travel that way, and I don't want to violate your relationship, so I lay back in the cut with a crush, that's a trip. Still, he can't stop me from having daydreams, tonguing you down with vanilla ice cream, kissing on your thighs under moonlight, searching your body with my tongue, girl, all night. I wonder one day, could it be simple dreams could turn into reality? Our love would come down so naturally, we would walk down the aisle of destiny. But your man get his hustle on, got your type scared, break you off a little chump change to do your hair. That seems to be enough to satisfy your needs, but there's a deeper level if you follow I lead. Hey, love. You at the mall, standing at the payphone, about to make a call. I had a vision, it was me on the other end, telling you come by, and then you walked in. I touched you gently with my hands. We talked about traveling the distant lands, escaping all the madness out here in the world, becoming my wife, no longer my girl. Then you let your dress fall down to the floor, kissed you softly and you yearned for more. We experienced pleasure unparalleled. Into an ocean of love we both fell, swimming in the timeless currents of pure bliss. Fantasies interchanging with each kiss, undying passion unites our souls. Together we swim until the point of no control. But it's a fantasy, it won't come true. We never even spoke in your man's sway, love you. So I'ma keep all these feelings aside, keep my dreams alive until the right time.
Damage I do, career ending. Y'all know. Got a 1 on a 10 next to dough. Y'all best to know I'm not alone, ma. Music when I get quiet with Shaggy and I, ha ha.
Girl, it's been so long, girl, without you.
Say what?
And I swear I But if you slip up and hit up, we could split up. Play a hater, not at all. I don't play those games. You got beef with Jigga? Say my name. You shy?
With all my firm Vinos, nigga. Bet we diced out and on the low. My thieves consist of threes and triple threes and six figures of threes and chrome death seas. Chillin' on a villa, stacking my squilla with a Luga Luga, the Naruga, Italiano with some Colombian cats. Rubbing in my stacks, the riches, Mr. and Mrs. The double ones.
I stay focused on these goals that I must achieve. Watch my sticks with tricks, sticks with tricks up they sleeve. Beside my city, it's getting mad shitty all around. Short nigga, learn the hold, learn to hold the fort down. I run with Queens most wanted. We stay blunted. Try to run the play funny.
M-O-N-E-Y, it's all good with me. Finally, I can afford the life of luxury. And I remember in the day, mama had to work so hard just to pay the rent, all the money spent, have to get another job. And now we're living in a
eight-room mansion on the hill.
And we're sipping on
champagne, and we chill.
And we're riding
the next cocaine, and the Benz
all over the world. Pick you up and down, that's how we do our thing. And to the ladies in the house tonight, if you
looking fly, you got it right. It's gonna be an after party, and I got to have somebody and take it to my
mansion on the hill.
We'll be sipping champagne,
sipping on champagne in the chill.
And we're riding
the in the Benz.
All the players from the east to the west.
The show.
Say we do it.
Three to get the money. Here we go.
We do it.
One money. Two for the show.
Say we do it.
Three to get the money. Here we go.
Whether we understood, bad boy run this. In the AT, they pump this. Bust you in your head with this gun shit. Y'all know, I'll be on some dumb
now
shit.
Now tune into the motherfucking greatest.
Pit Radio Player.
Let it be. Let it be understood, bad boy. Some dumb shit. I'm a cold killer niggas that air the block out. Them chinchilla bras that wear your cock out. Cost a half a mil, that was me it seemed. Hop out. Stop playing, game over like the lockout. Serious shit. I'm the baddest bad boy, period shit. Me and PU double F in the four, period six. Knocking total, Callaway flavor. Know that.
Other DJ can hold it down for the streets.
DJ Trap Jesus.
Bet you still cooking that pork in this house.